Lord Sharkington. Said fish head, the kid is still not in bed. If you can hang on like 5 minutes.
Hey, stop that! чекам, пивко и чекам. Делать мне это не бло-бло. Сделаю так, чтоб все говорили, что я был конченым чмо. На медведя влез, на мне алкашка майка. Каждый день, как 7 days, туда я эталон для спарты. Зипиндосы бегут в страхе, лишь услышав мои парты. Йоу!
High Plains Drifter. Said new phone, who dis? TNT. Said no pickles on my burger, I demand justice. AOBSERVER. Said fish. AOBSERVER. Said crab. AOBSERVER. Said bun. AOBSERVER. Said rat. Lord Sharkington. Said what kind of sauce is justice? Lord Sharkington. Said is justica a mayonnaise? AOBSERVER. Said bun. High Plains Drifter. Said just ice on the burger must be. TNT.
Hello, hello.
Said a crab cake burger with like a garlic chipotle aioli sauce and maybe like smoked gouda cheese would be bomb full score.
Very yummy.
Lord Sharkington. Said soggy bun.
Oh, you got a soggy bun? Sorry about that. About to get started. I'm just going through music.
Lord Sharkington said, how dare you imagine a food that sounds so good at TNT 737373.
It's an injustice. You should be punished.
TNT said, used to work the grill at a restaurant dogs. TNT said not Rat Donald's or fast food lol.
What do you mean not Rat Donald's? You know you used to work at a Rat Donald's. We hire all kinds, all types. Alright, I think we should just go ahead and pop on over. But let's get the playlist squared away. Here we go. Who?
AOBSERVER. Said bun. High Plains Drifter. Said at 17 was the fry cook at Taco Bell.
Yeah.
Lord
Sharkington. I worked in a couple of pizza places.
Said, ooh, that's nice carrot.
Ooh, that's nice.
High Plains Drifter. Said, don't get the steak.
Why was it frozen?
High Plains Drifter.
Oh, you say
said
a Taco
o
Bell?
Underscore o.
Horse meat.
Lord Sharkington. Said I used to waitress and drop the last table of the night's pizza in front of them.
It's true, I've seen it. Whoa. Hello. I kind of phased out of existence there for a second. Welcome to Rat Donald's. Home of the crispy rat burger. Can I take your
Lord
order?
Lord Sharkington said all the steak is the only thing I like at Taco Smell.
Taco Smell? You're at the wrong place, man. This is Rat Donald's.
High Plains Drifter said goes bad real quick after sitting. TNT said Taco Bell has fryers.
Yeah, Taco Bell has fryers. How else do they make churros? Or I guess crispy Cinnasticks. What do you call those? I hate Taco Bell because they don't ever have like stuff
High Plains
you can order on a menu.
Said Ayo, I want my fries.
It's just like
Lord Sharkington.
You pick whatever shit you want.
Extra cup.
And they're like, High yeah, we can do that. Drifter. I said hate Taco Bell so much.
TNT. Said not enough enthusiasm. We pay you $4 and 50 cents an hour. You should be happier.
Hi, welcome to Rat Donald's.
A-O-B-S-U-R-B-E-R.
Hold on.
Said yes. 1 M-O-N-B-U-A-R-E 9 B-C-A-T, please.
Oh, yeah, I got you.
Lord Sharkington.
We'll hook you up.
Said I need several empanadas, stat.
Empanadas are at the other location. We only sell the crispy rat tails here. Although, I can cook you up some soft goat balls. We got goat balls. I got goat balls all day. But yeah, I used to work at a pizza joint when I was a kid. Or younger, I guess. When I was in high school and shit. I'd make, like, steaks and stuff. But it would always be, like, frozen. So you gotta heat it up and, like... And here's the thing is, like, how do you heat up a frozen steak? You might ask. Well, the thing is like, if you want
TNT
a good steak, you don't.
Said Taco Bell's party pack literally almost doubled in price in the last 2 years. I am upset.
Yeah, Taco Bell inflation's insane. That's why Rat Donald's is here to bring you low prices. The lowest of prices here at Rat Donald's.
High Plains Drifter. Said stands in line.
Oh, hey, look, it's High Plains Drifter. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Hold on. Let me get a couple of these orders out of the way. I'll see you here in a sec. Oh yeah, heck yeah.
Lord Sharkington.
We're getting into the Viking song
said
already.
Lets out a large burp in line.
Hey you. Back in line. No cutting.
High Plains Drifter. Said Ayo, let me get her.
Oh, take your time. No worries. We have like three items
High
on the menu.
High Plains Drifter. Said Lord
yeah, it's okay. Take your time.
Said let me get a Mufferkin
Oh,
High Plains
okay,
Drifter.
Yeah, take
said,
all the time you need.
Min.
Yeah, you got it. I'm patient. I got all day. They pay me by the hour. Not much, but by the hour. So. You can order whenever.
TNT said AYYY yo CHRISTOPHA
Christopher
Columbus navigate yo ass to DA back of DA line.
How did it get ass right but ass has two Z's?
Said I yell got spaghetti.
No, we don't have spaghetti.
CRVER said UH Lord Sharkington said I need a rat burger with extra tails, no feet, extra bun.
Okay, there's extra for that, because usually if you want extra tail, we gotta go in the back, out by the leaky pipe, with the green sludge stuff. Usually I can find a couple rats with, like, extra tails out there, but no feet, cutting them off costs extra, so. That's like 30 cents.
Man-faced dog said, what up?
Hey, buddy. Would you like something to eat? You hungry? Feel free to order whenever you're ready.
Lord Sharkington said, yo, MFD, what you want fish head is buying.
Yo, I'm not buying. They don't pay me enough to buy friends' food here. What are you talking about? You can order. I'll make the food. You can buy the food. Jeez.
Man-faced dog said, hey, let me get some fried rat's feet.
Yo, okay. I can do that.
A-O-V-S-E-R-V-E-R said, is there vegan rat?
Yeah, we call it...
TNT said, drooling all over my way, too small, NLPT, yeah, can I have UHM?
Yeah, just wait in line, TNT. Observer, we do have vegan rat. It's called you can't believe it's not rat. Are you still sure you want some? Man-faced dog, your fried rat feet are up. Order number 6. Order number six. Calling order number six.
Man-faced dog. Said I need 8 new rechup mustians, no ketchup.
Oh.
Lord Sharkington.
What the hell does that mean?
Said Vrat.
Vrat.
Planes drifter.
Get my Vrat burger.
Said lol.
What is a mew rechup mustians?
Dog. Said possibly rat burger.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I've got rat burger. Hold on. Let me patty up some rats real quick.
Lord Sharkington. Said I need an order of fries and a fat blunt. I know you can do it.
Oh, I can do that. For sure. But you gotta bring me this stuff. I can do that. Your fries will be up in 5 minutes, but you gotta bring me the other stuff.
TNT. Said World Star Riot about to break out in the Detroit Rat Donalds.
Don't say Lord that. They always throw chairs at me.
Said it's what's on your menu below your fish head.
Oh, Kitsusun Mui Rechup Mushtons. Yeah, I got that. I got that. Extra ketchup. Mambuer 8 B-Cat. If you never had it, it's actually really good. It's low calories, low carbs, and high protein. A lot of protein. This song's such a classic. I can imagine my restaurant would play this over the speakers. Easy. So good. Mm.
High Plains Drifter. Said BRB forgot my wallet shit.
Oh man. Well, just go ahead and take the food. It'll get cold.
Said lot of protein wink.
Yeah, I put a lot of protein in it. I got special protein sauce to catch my drift.
Lord Sharkington. Said, do you accept fish bucks?
Oh, heck yeah. Fish bucks, fish tokens, fish coins, you name it.
TNT. Said, did you see the vid of the Waffle House lady effortlessly stopping the chair thrown at her head? Legendary vid, I'll post to Discord LATAR.
Yeah, I have seen that. That's so funny.
Said, excuse me, there is a man in the corner masturbating.
Yeah, that's just Harry. We let him do that. Leave Harry alone. Don't make eye contact with Harry. Just let him. Let him be on his own.
You're talking about at TNT 737373. It's so good. TNT.
Right.
Said too early for the Indian trap. Full score fire, but oh. I welcome it.
I blew my load too early. I should have held back a little bit. This is a new playlist I'm trying out. It's I got it on random, but it's Indian just playing trap. Them in row. Yeah, it's never too early. At. Hold on. The fryer's still warming up. The oil takes a while to heat up. It's the grand reopening of Rat Donald's.
Lord Sharkington.
You will be patient.
Said his name is Harry Stroker.
Yeah, that's his name. Mr. Harry Stroker. He used to be a big time CEO in Wall Street. But now he's a bum. We try not to give him a hard time though. We got a lot of stuff going on Fish Tank. I've been talking with Oddbod, Majak. Seeing all sorts of people on there today. It's probably like the most people that's been on there all month. Right now it's up to 205. That's pretty impressive. Because it's usually hovering around like 120. The buzz is getting back up.
TNT. Said my dad complains restaurants don't serve onion rings anymore. That may be a trash side, but he's right long.
I like onion rings, man. Onion rings are good. We serve onion rings here, but you gotta get it on a it's called a rat ring burger. It's where we'll put an onion ring on top of the rat patty. It's pretty good.
Lord Sharkington. Said come to the Midwest. Onion ring culture is going strong.
Fair enough.
Lord Sharkington. Said speaking of, I'll take a large onion ring with justice sauce.
What the hell is justice sauce? Is that like Freedom fries and justice sauce? What is that? Please describe what justice sauce is. I'm scared. I'm heating up the onion rings, though. This is like an onion ring speed running contest.
TNT. Said I live on the East Coast. It's kinda rare to find onion rings, I guess. AODSERVER. Said, can you explain the full menu for us?
Like, what's in the ingredients? Or what's on the menu? Have you ever not had a nanakin? Or a nanin? We've got nanins for sale. We've got ketchup. A matcha rin. Ketchup.
TNT. Said, pickled rat's feet, please index pointing up.
Yeah, we got pickled rat's feet, rat burger, crispy rat burger. We've got rat burger, banana burger. We've got onion rings. We've got fried rat tail rings. We've got goat balls. We've got ketchup. We got mustins. We've got mambiar. We've got 8B cat.
I need several mackenrids.
Mackenrids coming up. Let me just heat those up real quick. We make them in-house, too.
AOBSERVER. Said need you to list every single item I could buy.
That's French fries.
TNT. Said airsoft fatty's gonna bust down the front glass doors if you don't have them chicken paws.
Yeah, we got chicken paws. We got chicken paws for days. But, you know, a lot of people, they don't really come for the chicken paws. They come for the rat paws. We got rat feet. Rat tail, carameled rat glaze burger, the double garlic rat burger. We've got crab stuffed pizza rolls.
Lord Sharkington said rat hamburger pizza roll of paper goat, hand green crystal ball.
We've got clam machines. We've got bacon shrimp burger with rat trimmings. So quiet. Sorry, I had to let it get as quiet as possible. That was pretty nice.
AOBSERVER. Said 8B button cat.
Yeah, you want an 8B cat? Those are pretty good. They come in a dozen, though. Although you can get less if you get them in a combo
Man
order.
Man-faced dog.
Just saying.
Said, excuse me, I need to speak to the manager.
I am the manager. There's only one of us in here. There's only one of us working at any given point. Oh yeah. Making them rat burgers. Flip it.
Lord Sharkington said you have no toilet paper in the bathroom, dude. AOBSERVER.
My bad.
Said 16B button cat.
16B button cat. That's doubling up the order. Yeah, I can do that.
Lord Sharkington. I had to drip dry.
Had to drip dry? I'm sorry. I usually use the air dog. The little air thing.
Said there is a sensitive matter happening. I witnessed a man jelking in your restaurant. I was so distraught I had to go home first.
Was it Harry?
Said this is the food police.
Oh. Hi AB. What can I get you? And just don't acknowledge Harry Stroker in the corner. He's always here at this time of day.
TNT.
This is a weird song.
Said, fuck, it's the cops. Run. AOBSERVER.
Let's get out of here.
Said 8AB button C. Lord Sharkington. Said, wee woo wee woo.
Wee woo.
AOBSERVER. Said at AB. Said we woo food police.
We woo.
TNT. Said anti-rat discrimination. Lord Sharkington. Said the police CAB button is here for you.
Yeah, we like rats of all kinds, all shapes, all colors. Because they all go good on bun. Covered in cheese. this music's like too epic for what's going on right now. So funny.
Said we received reports of health violations at this establishment.
Nah, those are rumors. Reports? More like rumors. That's fake news. It's not true. We have the cleanest bill of health here. I got A+ last 2 years. You can check the back too. All you're gonna find is a bunch of rats. So. And I don't know if you knew this, but in our state, it's legal to sell rat meat as protein.
Lord Sharkington said there's also regular violations happening here.
Yeah.
TNT.
You violated?
Said watch the full new Simmons game show vid from AB Button. Simmons didn't do half bad TBH lol.
It's such a dumb show.
AB. Said a woman said the milkshake she received had meat in it.
Yeah, it's called the meat shake. That's how it comes. She ordered it like that. We get extra chunky, extra meaty. Then there's thin, pulp-free. But, you know, she probably got the extra meaty kind.
Man-faced dog. Said I've only gotten sick from this rat Donald's 1 to 3 times tops. Cleanest
just
one around.
Once to twice. It's not that big a deal. People make a bigger deal of it than what they need to. It's some clean food. I promise. This guy really knows how his way around a beat.
AB said a customer claimed to have received insane forks and an acrobatic knife.
An acrobatic knife?
Lord Shark.
That sounds like their problem.
Said I only throw up every other time I eat here. Not bad.
Way better than the Indian food I normally get. An acrobatic knife and an insane fork. Does the fork whisper to them? Because that could be intentional. Like, it could be by design. I hope I can figure out how to raid on YouTube on this thing. Because if not, I'm going to feel like a real jerk.
AB said the fork spoke in a language they did not understand.
Yeah.
TNT said Rat Donald's only gives you sporks.
Yeah, we only have sporks
it's
here.
It's a spork only establishment. Not sorry.
Yeah, I don't know where they're getting this fork and knife idea, because like the only thing that we really have here is sporks. I got a spatula back here, but that's for me. I don't let customers use my spatula, except for that one time. But I don't really like to talk about that.
TNT said eat your fermented rat stew with a spork peasant. AOBSERVER said at Fishhead, can you talk us through the process of preparing a rat burger
rat
in real
stew.
Time, leaving accurate time for it to cook?
Lord
Sharkington.
Yeah?
Said I can confirm. I only eat here because they have sporks. I take extras home for my collection.
Yeah, last week we had a special edition Rat Donald spork. It had the little logo on it. It's very nice. Yeah, I could take you through the process. Give me just a sec.
Lord Sharkington said at A Observer, good idea. He can pull up a cooking burger video to compare LMAO.
No.
Man-faced dog said my fork kept saying, Rathulu Fathan, is that normal?
Yeah. Rathulu Fathan?
AB.
It's exactly what it should
said
be saying.
I'll need you to walk us through your kitchen process and your cleaning methods for safety reasons.
Okay, so first we start off here at the rat cage. We get our hands on 2 or 3 big old juicy rats. Usually what you'll want is about 1 to 2 pounds worth of minced rat meat. So what we do is we take the rats and we just shove them in the rat crusher, and then I smash it. Okay, and once they're all good and smashed, we can take them out, and then we'll patty them up into circular bun size shapes.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said the rat was served still alive, and I had to slowly bludgeon it to death with my spork. Truly horrifying.
Oh, you got one of the good ones. One of the good burgers. It's like an interactive game. It's good for you. It's good for you. Then what we'll do is we'll salt and pepper the rat patty. And we'll throw it over here on the grill. I'm grilling it here for like, I don't know, for like 2 to 5 minutes.
Said that is very concerning.
Nice and sizzling.
Said Rat Donald's was delivered all the back-ordered Rick and Morty Szechuan sauce fiery whore.
Yeah, but I had to relabel all of it. That's called rat sauce. And then we'll cook it for like 2 to 4 minutes. And we'll flip it. We just want a nice sear on both sides. You want it nice and rare. You want it to be a little bloody. And then once you get it nice and hot all the way through, what you could do is you could throw it on a bun, slap a piece of this here American cheese on it, and then we work on the toppings. So there's lots of different toppings you can throw on, like onions,
Lord and Sharkington,
olives.
Said I once found a twig from a tree in my French fry bag.
Are you sure it didn't fall out of a tree into your bag? I feel like you're getting kind of accusational around here. I don't like that. But you could throw some banana on the patty here. You could throw some banana in here, mix it up. Usually I like to throw some bananas here on the grill, get them nice and warm.
Lord Sharkington.
Extra
said it
gooey.
Was the only time I was unhappy with a crunchy leaf.
A crunchy
TNT.
Sorry.
Said Rat Donald's has 35 dipping sauces. It's the premier fast food casual upper lower middle class grease joint for
exactly.
Dipping sauces in all of the continental USA.
Yeah. We've got it's called the sauce trough.
A B.
Go along and get
said
as many
I see
sauces.
That rat has fashioned a sign that says, please help us.
just ignore that. Ignore A-B. That. Yeah, they're
said
smart.
What a smart rat.
It's all the hormones we give them. Make them extra juicy. Sometimes they do stuff like that. You know, they'll steal a napkin and a little marker. And they'll make like weird signs and stuff. But the way I see it is if it's smart enough to write, it's smart enough to be eaten. Ah, yummy. Extra yummy. I got some rat juice back here. Just having a nice little sip.
A B, said true. A O B S E R V E R, said R O I D R A T S.
Roid rats, yeah, they're I call them extra juicy. They get them nice and plump. All right. So let's see here. Where do we go? I'm gonna say it would be really fun as if we watch this clip, and then move into. The next thing.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said, excuse me, sir, did you forget you were preparing my burger?
Oh, I'm still cooking. I'm still back here cooking. But I wanted to play those.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Because I have it.
Said, enhanced.
Hold on. I'm flipping a burger. Ignore me.
Baby shark.
Lord Sharkington said, sir, I never got my twig fries.
Your twig fries? Why not put twigs in fries?
Bloody Molly.
Lord Sharkington. Said, can I at least have my cup so I can get my drink?
Whoa! No.
There we go. That's good. I just love how he jumps. Brian was such a good psychotic killer.
TNT. Said we take rat blood and then boil it down with red wine and balsamic vinegar to make a hybrid reduction glaze sauce for the tendies. It's won us Michelin 1-star international recognition.
Yeah, but that comes from corporate though. We've got corporate chefs that work on that kind of stuff. I just flip the rat burgers. That's what I do. It's a job, you know. put a lot of changes here on the website too. No more emojis. If you guys haven't noticed, if you go into your my clips or your linked clips or your favorite clips, and you're looking for emojis, they're no longer there. You can still link stuff in the chat, but without the emojis, it kind of makes me sad. Just saying. What else do we have here?
Man faced dog.
Let's get this game going
said
too.
Rat Donald's test kitchen.
Yeah, I'm firing up the kitchen back here. Try to get the music to an acceptable level too. That's not too bad, is it?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said psycho killer K-C-E-Q say. TNT.
Keska-esque.
Said no more emojis. This is somehow Cum's fault. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
I bet it is Cum's
said
fault.
Said Cum. Lord Sharkington. Said if you Windows button plus, you can use an emoji anywhere.
Is that true? That's pretty funny.
A-B. Said sorry, I was pulled away by an urgent food emergency.
Don't worry about it, health inspector. Please don't worry about it.
A-B. Said cigarette.
Ah, I see. I see, that is a very pressing matter. Someone was putting cigarettes in your food. Oh my god, that's so loud. Is that just on my end, or is that loud for y'all too? I assume that's like half loud. Like how Freddy's is like half loud. Let me know if the audio is all screwed up.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said rat.
Alright, so welcome to Rat Burgers. We're gonna play some Happy Humbles Burger Bar.
The crusty soda fountain. Lord Sharkington. Said it sounds okay. A-B.
Awesome.
Said, dear Lord, what is happening in there? TNT.
I'm just showing
said,
up to
can
work.
A restaurant serve you tobacco? That's an excellent concept. Maybe long.
What the hell is this game? I haven't played this game before, so I don't know what I'm expecting.
A-B.
Welcome to the crazy
said,
stream.
The soda fountain crust is undercooked.
A soda fountain crust? You got the extra soda infused crust. I'm sorry about that. Let me throw it back in for a couple minutes. I need your receipt though. Hell yeah. This sounds insane. Does this sound crazy to you guys too? Right through the window. How do I get out?
A-B. Said the crust coming out of the nozzles is raw.
Extra crusty? That's raw. Yeah, let me heat that up for you.
On your chest, you can get a 7-Up Spot t-shirt free with the purchase of specially marked 7-Up products.
Yeah, get some 7-Up products. Ooh, look at that Superman product. So, we're going to be working at our sister location.
Said listen to that reverse. TNT. Said hack the soda remix fountain. Now everything you choose is black mold flavored.
Yum.
Lord Sharkington.
Well, that's a good flavor.
Said my meat shake is underdone.
Lord if it's chunky, it's done.
Said ooh, that's nice carrot.
If it's chunky, it's ready. Oh, there we go. Oh, did one of my rats get away? I think one of the rats got away. There we go. Now we're cooking. I have no idea how to play this game. Read all of the instructions. I don't want to do that. Grab a frozen patty from the freezer and throw it on the grill. Oh god. Place a bun, lettuce, tomato, onions, pickles on the assembly board. Oh no. Place cooked patty on the assembly board. Watch the magic burger construct itself. Oh,
TNT.
Goodness.
Serve. Said I'll take one large Ben Bush soda. Foot fungus.
Ben Bush soda. Let me get that. Let me get that Ben Bush soda for you real quick. Let's see, was there any cups in here? Do we have any cups? Hello? Is there anybody else here? Hello? Oh god, not the bathroom. Oh jeez.
AB said the Ben Bush comes with extra bush.
Yeah, you get extra hair in it. It's the bushy burger. This is insane. What am I doing? I'm so glad you guys decided to show up. Thank you guys for coming. We're enjoying ourselves here. Let me get some rat burgers going. Let me get some burgers on. Let me get some. Hello, sir. Doop. Let's see here. Throw them buns on.
Man-faced dog.
No, that's not
said
it.
Said Ben Bush soda float with fresh-cut lawn-flavored ice cream.
I got French fries for you. Get some French fries.
AB said IRL, I'm getting a burger delivered.
Okay, hold on. Oh, I'm trying to figure out delivery too. It's gonna be hard.
Said I would buy an entire pint of that MFD.
Oh, hell yeah.
TNT.
There's the patties.
Said NICE.
Just ignore the fact I put that on the floor.
Said black mold.
Now we're cooking, guys. We're cooking. I got your food on. This is gonna be good. Don't worry. This is gonna be good. Black mold burger coming up. I've got a couple of them. Is this the assembly? Where do I assemble the thing? These old school commercials are so good.
Said, did you know the scent of fresh cut grass is the plant's pain, panic response? It's the grass crying and we love it.
Oh, shoot. I dropped one.
Man-faced dog. Said floor meat is best. AOBSERVER.
There we go.
Said at AB going for full immersion. TNT. Said black and blue cheese Ben Bush burger with extra concussion skitsy sauce.
Maybe that's what I gotta do. I gotta cook them. There's a lot of steps to this. Jesus. Get in there. I'm microwaving your bun. Hold on, let me microwave this bun for you, TNT. It's definitely done now. Yeah, let's throw that over there.
Man face.
Throw that over there.
Said at Lord, that's dark and I no idea, LMAO.
Oh, shit, I don't know. I think I'm doing this wrong.
Said at A Observer, I've been thinking about burgers all day.
You know, I'm on that. I knew you were thinking about burgers, so I got you. What the fuck am I supposed to do this? Pickle! What the fuck? Don't forget the onion. And what did you guys want? What is this? Shredded green? The hell? Buck, you haven't changed a bit. Is this, am I supposed to open? Oh, I got a time, I got a clock in. Oh man, I'm already screwing up. I just wanted to make the burgers, honestly. That's why I'm here.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said cooked burgers last night. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
What do I clock in at?
Said no rats though. A-B. Said I'm ordering fancy fries.
Ooh, fancy fries?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Lucky.
Said hamburger.
Mmm. Ambergesa. Oh, yeah, I gotta turn the open sign on. I'm learning this game. This is an ugly-ass game, too. I don't know if this is just because of, like a setting I have, but this game is... It's not... It hurts my head a little bit, honestly. It's dark. Manage customers that come in. How am I supposed to manage them?
TNT said, what makes them fancy? Parmesan. AB.
Ooh, Parmesan's yummy.
Said, oh damn, they took garlic. The fancy fries off the menu, FML.
What up, Poe? Look at how he walks. Welcome to Fish. Welcome to Fish Heads. Welcome to Rat Donald's. Here's a fucking. Here's a burger. Eat it.
International Space Odyssey are here in a new age of high adventure.
Follow the boy. What?
TNT. Said truffle oil palm tater tots a fire.
Did he say what he wanted? Do I have like an order? How do I know?
AB. Said they had fancy spices on not just Cajun, but interesting stuff.
Face. But this time he's caught. Bye. Oh, look at those gremlins. They're so good.
No, he's mad. And he's not going to take it anymore.
I love gremlins.
TNT. Said nice. I really like Cajun fries and chipotle ketchup.
Oh yeah, this game is fun. Hey, get back here. My ingredients are running away.
AB. Said nutmeg and cayenne and stuff.
Okay, now I gotta cook this guy a food. Jeez. Get in there.
Unleash the typhoon. The typhoon hovercraft blasts over the ground on a cushion of air. You command it by radio control. Typhoon runs on land and water. Typhoon and mini typhoon. The only 9.6D radio control hovercraft in the world from Tyco.
Lord Sharkington. Said better catch them ingredients, boy.
Right?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
My ingredients are getting
said
away from me.
Customer Assault Simulator.
He's so goofy looking, too. He's getting everything on it. I don't know what he wants, but he's getting everything. He's getting blackballed, he's getting bananas.
Said, no, that's one-armed chef.
That's one-armed chef. I should have played one-armed chef, too. Eat it. Eat the fucking thing. You want a soda? The ultimate fantasy in Florida. Executive champagne glass whirlpool. Hey, you dropped my you dropped the burger. Bro, I worked hard on that. Bro. Ass. A horse's ass.
Look who's at McDonald's. There's a cheeseburger here with my name on it.
There's a cheeseburger here with my name on it, John.
Said black mold.
Hello, welcome to Rat Donald's. May I get your order, please, sir? Here's some fries. These fries look like crayons.
AB said I'll have the black mold burger. Thank you.
Shake soft
Lord
drink.
Sharkington
fries.
Said finally my burger is done.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Day bow bow. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Day bow bow. Oh yeah. The pulverizing smash.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said I'll have the A. Burger, please and thank you.
Coming right up.
Lord
I'll get you the
combination to go with Greg's from his wing stream the other day. I love Greg, but he is going down.
Yeah, Greg's going down. He doesn't understand what pain he's in for on this burp contest. He doesn't even know. He thinks he knows, but he doesn't know. Greg doesn't know. Get off me, bro. Where's this rat at? Get him. Come here, little guy. Come here. What a weird commercial.
AB said they don't know.
Yeah, they don't know.
Said I'll also have a milkshake.
You want a milkshake? Yeah, let me go get you your milk shy. Here you
Lord
go.
Lord Sharkington.
Order up.
Said he doesn't know for real.
Order up. Order up.
A O B S E R V E R.
Oh,
said
yeah.
They don't know.
They don't know. They don't know.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Just a little fish.
Said fry, I don't know.
Fry, I don't know.
Take out the trash? Oh, I can't
even... Lord Sharkington. Said no, I meant I needed a milkish.
I got freaked out. Thought that commercial was coming to get me.
What does it take
Jesus.
To New York's movie station? It takes nothing but
the this game's weird. Is this supposed to be scary?
Said I can't believe like a how little game? They know.
Man faced a cow underneath that trash.
Said my money's on Lord for the burp off.
Oh, heck
Lord
yeah.
Sharkington said they don't fucking know.
They
Lord
don't.
Sharkington said heart thanks MFD long.
They don't know. Most cereals bore to sleep. Take out all the trash from the kitchen. Was that not all of it? Hello. My mouth gets a charge
of whole grains. Lord Sharkington.
That had to be all the trash.
Said vote for me in the poll, please. LMAO, I pinned it for now.
Yes, please vote, sir. My mouth will
never get back to sleep. AB. Said, why don't they know? Everything else
is just oh. Cornflakes. I wish there was something the family could watch together. What noise?
Who's that? Your fairy godmother, Fudge.
For a limited time, you can buy Walt Disney's Cinderella on video cassette. And to celebrate, Crest Toothpaste is having a special offer.
Remember these little guys? Shop and go!
Smoking?
This is your favorite part.
Oh, that's a crazy noise.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Can't get me if I'm in the freezer.
Said, what do they know? A-B. Said, nothing apparently.
Somebody try and lock me out?
Lord Sharkington said, how do we make TTS make that noise?
I have no idea.
TNT
give me back my burger.
Said they only know Jack and shit and Jack just left. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
They don't know.
Said,
soft drink, fries, and a shake. Here's your soft drink. Here's your fries. And here's your shake. What the fuck was that? Pick back up my hamburger. I'm gonna hold on to this hamburger until somebody wants it. Hello?
AB. Said, put my order in. I'm hyped.
Yeah, I got you. Let's get this. Let's get this mole burger extra crispy. Does anybody need bananas on theirs? Let me heat up some bananas. I love French food. Man, none of these people want anything to. They don't want the boigas. Okay, we'll try one more time. I got you, buddy. Yeah, thought you want fries. Oh, he just wants a shake. What the fuck? The hell was that? The hell is the drive-thru speaker? Hello? Oh, I gotta like actually go outside? What the hell? What happened to my customer?
My customer just died?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Is the cow
said
talking?
Too many fries.
Gotta call my boss.
Lord Sharkington said, "Here you are, here how you are."
Ah, wah, 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 hi,
said, "Too fast, too free as fries."
Is this thing supposed to scare me? Am I supposed to be scared of this? This sounds like John. Was that John? Hello? Hello? Yeah, hello? Yeah, that guy's creepy. Yeah, the cow is out there in the front. Yeah. No? Yeah, I just walked over there.
Lord Sharkington.
Why am I playing the why am I playing catch up with you? John. Playing who me? I'm not causing it. I didn't do anything. Whatever. This guy's a jerk. I have bosses like this at IRL. Cut somebody.
Man-faced dog. Said what?
They didn't even give me a knife in here. Bible karaoke John. Mr. John.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said B-L-E May F-Y Burger Ligadon Vower F-F-Y-C-I-N.
Blee May Fry Big Migya. Lee Gogan Fi Fryken. Is that what you said? Very interesting. What the hell is a salmon nugget? You guys see that? Salmon nuggets? Do I even have salmon nuggets here? What the hell? Where's my nuggies? Where's the bag of nuggies? Stand-up salad. What the fuck are the nuggets? I don't know where to get the nuggets. Where do I get the nuggets from? Salmon nuggets. I feel like I'm being trolled right now. The game's trolling me. Here's your shake, sir. Where do I get the salmon nuggets from? I feel like I'm being trolled really hard.
What the TNT said jokes on you. John is the manager of his family restaurant, McDonald's.
You guys didn't know? I work for John. Where do I get these salmon nuggets?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said this is your brain on rats.
It really is, though. I'm so confused. There's no box that says, like, salmon stuff. Where do I get the salmon nuggets from? Employee knows. Question mark. Let's see if he'll take a burger. That's a big no. Okay. I feel really dumb now. I don't know how to get this guy out of here. Because I don't know where the salmon nuggets. Huh? Fries and nugs. Oh, are these them? Hey, we figured
said
it out.
You have to go catch a fish outside. Man-faced dog said, "Hey man, we don't have any salmon nuggets, but listen to this guitar lick."
Right, there's a guitar back there, so I'm like, "What the hell
said
am I doing?"
They have a French fry fountain.
Yeah, it's a French fry fountain. It's just like an unlimited pile of fry. Ding dong. I'm really enjoying this YouTube video thing that we're watching. also a beer. This guy wants some salmon nuggets, so we'll hook him up with some salmon nuggets.
TNT said a condiment fountain would go hard. NGL tongue sweat droplets. Lord Sharkington said I live in the pile of fry.
Do you guys see this? Am I tripping? What are all these like giant bodies? Look at this. It's so nuts. Man, when that Rat Donald's burger hit, things get weird.
TNT said mayo plus ketchup equals fancy sauce.
Watches me.
AB said I don't see anything.
You don't see this? Am I in a, I'm in a warehouse? Is that guy T-posing?
AOBSERVER said, hey big guy, where's the salmon nuggets in this joint?
Help me, sir!
Said, told you not to take all those Benadryl on your break.
But the Benadryl, it's so good.
Said, this is what my family reunions look like.
Hi, sir, what would you like to eat? Hello? Why is this so loud? It's so scary. Do you want something or not? Jesus. Here's a burger. I'll feed you. Just leave me alone. Please. Just leave. Alright, how the fuck am I getting out of here? I'm going in the bathroom. Nope, there's nowhere to hide. You're not scaring me, buddy. You're not scaring me. See, I told you I passed my health. It's a B plus.
TNT.
Sorry, I said it was A plus.
The double decker Rathberg Supreme is laced with ecstasy, Fenty for your pleasure.
It's a fentanyl burger, more like. I'm so confused. Am I supposed to try and drive away or something? Is it trying to make me escape? Like, I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. Fuck. Why is it cow in my trunk? Oh, okay. We can escape. It'll be alright. Oh, what the fuck? I don't feel so good, guys. A rat burger is hitting me kind of weird. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, jeez.
Lord Sharkington said he also wants to escape.
What? I didn't press a button. Oh god. Not been an elevator?
Man faced dog said French toast to go.
I didn't have a chance. I didn't have a chance to make your French toast. I'm sorry, MFD. Now I'm stuck in this elevator going to who knows where.
Lord Sharkington said French to ghost.
I thought I drove here. What's going on? The wage slave? What is this? Hello? Hello?
AOBSERVER.
I thought we were just gonna make some rat burgers.
Now, that's breakfast.
Breakfast. Thought we were just gonna make some burgers. Hello?
Man faced dog said you're doing a total recall.
Basically, I am. I'm Arnold Schwarzenegger. Arnold Fischenegger. What is this? Oh god. Oh god, run. Run. I can't open any doors.
TNT.
What's this mean?
So no French toast.
Ah. Oh, this door's open down here. Sit next to this dead guy. Play the damn thing.
Play it.
I'm so lost. I just wanted to make some burgers.
TNT. Said Arnold Fischer, what? Come again.
Say Arnold Fischenegger? Have you never seen me on it's called the Fischinator or Fischeter. No, these are bad titles for movies.
Said MK Ultra Burger game what?
Unethical at best. Yeah, I've never played this game, but it's weird. Also, the additional commercials I think are making it even weirder. The hell is that?
AOBSERVER. Said this part is going on too long. When do we go back to making burgers?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I need to get back to my restaurant. I got hungry customers, guys.
Lord Sharkington said an A.
Arnold
said a button B button ultra.
A B ultra.
Said he said it. Hashtag cancel.
I'll cancel. You can't cancel me, you racist gamers. You keyboard warriors. You can't cancel me. Cracker. Cracker ass cracker. You racist gamer.
No. I don't like that. I don't like that at all.
AB said AB Ultra is where I make you listen to me talk for 3 hours until you change your mind.
Welcome to Rat Donald's.
In today's training video, we're gonna go over how to properly make a Happy Humble Deluxe meal.
That's me. That's me.
Challenge accepted.
Listen to that sizzle. You're doing great. You're gonna want to keep an eye on this and make sure it doesn't burn. You'll know when it's done.
Uh-oh.
When it's done. While that's cooking, let's pop those buns. Keep happy,
you're
happy by making sure the customer gets exactly what they want.
AOBSERVER. Said Moo MF.
Yeah, dude, that cow is freaky. I did not like that. Just cook the burger. Ignore the creepy stuff going on and cook.
AOBSERVER.
Remember, the customer's always
said
right.
Fishhead reveal.
Oh, yeah, this is me. This is my actual face reveal. Wouldn't that be crazy? It's your mother.
Lord Sharkington. Said I'm glad I only microdosed today. Holy shit.
Who's excited?
Yeah.
Let's drop those fries.
You only took a little.
You smell that? Smells like a done patty.
Yum yum.
Are we just gonna ignore what happened?
Yes. Yes we are.
This whole game is a preamble just to sell this, like, student film they made. I mean, that's kind of funny.
What does that mean?
Congrats. You made it to the end of your first
shift. Can't run or hide.
What's happening? No, it's happy.
Well, did I win? Did I just win? Yeah, the game just closed on me. That was just an ad?
What the hell?
TNT. Said I'm sober and trippin' RN.
That was just an ad? What the hell?
Lord Sharkington. Said how high am I? A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Hold on one second. Get this
said
fixed.
Inconclusive.
Remember how determined your parents were to give you the gift of knowledge?
Man face.
There we go, that's better.
Said reminds me of those Getter music videos.
Today you have a big advantage with the Apple II GS. Apple II computers are found in more schools than any other computer. Your parents gave you the world. You can give your kids the universe.
You ever tried Denison's chili? It's the chili
TNT
with the chili.
Said that was interesting, though thumbs up experimental.
Thank you. I wanted to try something new on stream. Just check out something interesting.
Why I like stovetop and
chili.
When the crew from work's in a partying mood, stovetop and the canisters are our favorite food. For 2, 6, or 8, it tastes so nice.
Excuse me.
Redo the scene.
Pardon me.
So we can eat it
I'm
twice.
Through.
Stovetop stuffing in the canister. This is a Hershey Golden Almond Bar. As you can see, it's loaded to bursting with some really top-notch almonds, and it's thick as all get out.
It's all get out. It's thick as all get out.
It's its own chocolate. The Golden Three Bar, this is considered one of the finest collections of chocolate in the world. So no need to bring home foreign chocolate if you're traveling abroad.
Oh,
but you might want to pick up one of these handy little candy knives.
Sorry, I'm just readjusting some stuff.
Lord Sharkington. Said
I feel that.
National treasures, riches belong to us all, but there is another national treasure that we must not forget, our water.
Our water
and improving its quality.
Water. Yummy water. Here at Fishheads, we have the best water.
We continue with the Goonies, starring Sean Astin.
Oh hell yeah.
Josh Brolin, Corey Feldman. And Martha Plimpton.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Watch the
Goonies? Said
I get this bonus XP. You guys can see kind of what's going on over here. What are we doing? I'm gonna go watching some clips. Clippies. Archive, maybe? No, I want clippies. Clips are so much easier to navigate anyway.
Transylvania.
Where is that?
It's over there someplace.
Isn't what it used to be.
Me clips.
A, B. Said yeo, 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 yeo.
Yo, 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 yeah.
A, O, B, S, E, R, V, E, R. Said a button, so insane. Time to die. Lord Sharkington. Said TNT. Said play the Lady Gaga concert.
Okay. If I can find it. It should just be in like the first two, I think.
Great conversations, or just listen in. Call one.
Lord Sharkington said, "Ooh."
So why are you sitting there?
Great friendships and great conversations. Just
I'm just gonna enjoy ourselves a little bit tonight.
Man-faced dog said, "Switching between this and the monkey challenge from the finale season one."
Yeah, I should see if I can find that.
Said black mold.
Yeah.
Let's see what I can find.
Lord Sharkington. Said Gargles tankard. Lord Sharkington. Said, excuse me, but where are my fries? A-O-B-S-E-R-E-E-R.
Did you get your fries?
Said,
pick them up at the window.
Mold. TNT. Said, yummy. Cancer.
Every challenge. All 106 challenges. Hold on. Just gonna watch this quick YouTube video.
This is a comprehensive rundown of Fish Tank finale. All elimination challenges.
Why is this so serious? Have you guys seen this? It's really well edited.
TNT.
Maybe it's not. He's
said
just using like a bunch of like
stuff.
Put your
stuff. Fries in the freezer. He knows you like them extra frostbitey. Full score.
Yeah, you gotta get them nice and frozen, so that way there's a little bit of a crunch to them.
Lord Sharkington said it's a little quiet.
Oh, is it?
Loses. Josie's strategy is to conjure up a fake, boring life story, and Letty doesn't take long to use the word like.
Okay, I got a poll on Twitter just to confirm here.
Oh, people hated this.
Said like fourth grade or something like that.
Yeah.
As you can imagine,
people were pissed.
Loses the first challenge. Point Josie. Challenge two. You must listen to Chris's life story for 3 hours. Whoever remembers it the most accuracy wins.
His life.
Such a challenge.
Now she, I'm sorry to say, did not make this point.
So the final
at multiple points, there were inaccuracies that were too gross to ignore. Josie, on the other hand, had these details down. And though she missed a few minor spots, most of it was
Lord
pretty inaccurate.
Point said Josie. Much better rat hamburger.
Challenge 3. Mollywhopping. The first to punch Christian, Fatty's new clone, hard enough for him to tap out, wins.
I fucking put him on his ass. Here.
Vinny! You gotta punch Vinny. Sorry.
This kid can take a beating. He held out a lot longer than I thought. With Josie's punches clearly doing more damages, considering her superior striking form. After 4 minutes of straight alternating punches, a final blow from Josie does Christian in, and he calls it. Point Josie. We're out to a rocketing start for the native here. Challenge 4.
The native.
Debate. Letty and Josie must debate opposite sides of the topic.
That's
of
so
weed.
Funny.
Letty is selecting to be pro-weed. Josie is against.
A-O-B-S-E-R-E-E-R.
A more coherent
said it
argument
A-B. Can we get an update on the burger?
To how people will buy it anyways.
Yeah, how are you liking
you
your burger?
Well take the taxes on it.
How's you know, everybody liking their food?
Thing. Whereas Josie
nice
heads
hot.
Towards the it'll ruin your life so don't do it at all
TNT.
Yeah,
said Vinny
Letty.
Said he'll be
I'm
selling
sharp.
These shoes on X-Long.
Did he?
Letty wins the debate. Point Letty. Challenge 5.
I'd like to
shit.
See. I'd like to see Vinny return.
Said, ooh, that's nice. Carrot, carrot.
The ladies have to recite it back in
ooh,
detail.
Ooh, that's nice.
Another challenge, perfect for Letty, as she's proven time and time again to be particularly interested in these types of subjects, whereas Josie was having a hard time just listening to it. Point, Letty. Challenge 6: Math Blitz. They must answer speed rounds of elementary
chip
mathematics
it up.
Using nothing but their heads.
162. Boom.
Bro's low-key a shark.
No paper.
A-B.
Letty once again usurps Josie in this challenge. though it shouldn't be.
See, if you would have ordered from Rat Donald's, you would have had your burger by now.
And doesn't have an inner monologue, supposedly.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Red wheel hamburger wheel.
Giant Jenga.
These buns be rolling.
Play a game of Jenga with large blocks of plywood. The motor skills of Josie come in clutch here, as Letty couldn't hang and ran out of time. Point Josie. Challenge 8. McDonald's mukbang. Whoever can eat the most amount of slop will win. Neither of them particularly
TNT.
Picked out in any entertaining
said
way.
Said DoorDash
but
driver
Letty
ate AB button, S burger, and reported
Letty.
A traffic collision.
Challenge 9.
It's all
Roly
over.
Poly.
Oh man,
both
it's so over.
Utilize their rotund stature to
effectively why do they keep doing like a cross cut to Simmons? Keeps doing like a weird cross cut to Simmons eating.
Same exact time over the barrels, but Josie missed time for her jump, losing the challenge.
I like his editing though. The editing's fun.
Point Letty. Challenge 10. Tug of war. You know the game. Except instead of a rope, they're using the fat guy, holding onto each end of Tubby and pulling.
Pulling. I'm a little tug. What a cool Star Wars toy. Poor Vinny.
Josie's natural athleticism serves her well here. Point Josie. Challenge 11. Fatty's Boot Camp. A series of standard exercises orchestrated by Chris. Whoever can hang, wins. Once again, we see Josie outpacing Letty, though for
TNT.
Some reason she has no idea how
said
to do push-ups.
Hope the burger is good,
Fatty doesn't
though,
bother
FR.
To correct either
yeah.
of their forms on any
for
of the
real.
Workouts, but I doubt that he actually knows the correct way to do them either.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Challenge 12. Body
said
painting.
Give the fat
the
guy a little tug.
Go on.
Give
Chris
him a little
bells.
Tug.
Josie goes for a more scenic work with a sunset, whereas Letty tries to do a portrait. In terms of visual appeal, they select Josie as the winner. Challenge 13. Guess the time.
This Josie guy just like put in a whole Letty bunch of like random
Letty was right.
clips and stuff.
Challenge 14. Ignore Chris.
Just edited
this was
throughout.
To be a longer term challenge that overlaps with the others. But
I can see why he did it, because some of the challenges
Chris
were hard to quantify as
no
something on TV, like that you could
Twitter,
see.
Blew up Sam and Jet's mentions. Point Josie. Challenge 15. Wall squats. You will begin to notice a trend with the more physical challenges. Letty reached her hand out to the wall next to her to try to pull herself up and was DQ'd. Point Josie. Challenge 16.
AB.
Immovable object.
Said I feel
remain
that I had to do
still.
This during Swamp
this
Olympics
was a, gimme
a
point
bit
for
long.
Letty. Let's
yeah.
be real. We know
AB.
Josie can't sit still for the
said
life of her.
Said just left
but
random
did last
footage
at least
in when
minutes.
The fish were talking to Trisha.
Challenge
yeah.
17.
I mean, but what else?
Points.
I mean,
the floor is lava. A good
catch it's just hard when stuff
Letty.
Doesn't translate directly to, like,
twice, but makes up
something
for it
happening.
In round 3.
And I think that's where a lot of the conversational stuff is harder to edit for.
2 points, Letty.
That was fun to watch.
1 point, Josie.
I love watching
Challenge
them.
18. Where's the ice
it was
cream?
So competitive.
Eat the most ice cream in the time allotted with no utensils. With how much McDonald's Letty ate earlier, Josie was able to squeak out the win with not quite as full of a stomach and ended up throwing up in the tub.
I would have killed that one. I could eat
Josie,
a gallon of ice cream
well
in one sitting, no problem.
Challenge 19.
I'm
Soul
super
gaze.
Fat ass.
Keep eye contact with Mr. Goldstriker for as long as possible. It's been a meme for weeks now about how Josie can't seem to look people in the eyes, and Letty
TNT
makes too much eye contact.
Said refresh my memory for Sean's trivia stream that I'm going to come
Point
in
Letty.
Last for.
Right?
How many hot dogs did
tag.
Letty eat versus fans?
This tiny ass bedroom,
oh,
this challenge sucked in.
I have no idea anymore.
Minutes to remember the
I feel like my
no
brain's garbage now.
Damn near impossible.
Like,
to
I've
judge,
just overfish tanked for the past
in.
Year,
Point
so my
Josie.
Brain's just dog shit.
Challenge 21. Marco Polo. Pretty boring, not much came of this, but Point Josie. Challenge 22.
That's more of a question for AB. I feel like AB would know.
Up. He's feeling particularly down in the dumps.
Being as like cheerful and high energy as you
man
are
faced
is up. Such a big
said
accomplishment. As
AB.
Well as at the same
said
time,
no thoughts
you've been
fish
trying
empty.
To improve yourself
Lord
while you're here, and everyone
said
can
you are
see
over
that,
6 foot long
like,
shit hot dog number.
You lighten up that house so much.
AB.
Do that.
No said
one
I
cares.
Said Letty see at 13, but I have no idea TV
though it does have to be noted that Chris
Lord
does still have a crush on Letty after
tired.
All this time. So hearing something nice from her
sharking tired, yeah,
in
I feel
that direction. Point Letty. Challenge 23, John Imitation. Neither of these women can conjure up the swagger John quite brings to the table, but Josie does hit the nail on the head with some of his talking points.
I'm going to hang out with my best friend, Andrew Tate. Be sure to go to HushlersUniversity.com.
After
the timer goes off, I have to do my push-ups. Work out with me.
Said stay in bed. Extra week. TNT. Said Letty won the hot dog comp and Vance was second place, I think, but it was disputed, can't remember now.
Go back to Canada! Shut up! Oh my god, stop following me!
Can you please read the Bible to me?
Jet, make sure to
upstate him on his John. Can you please read the Bible to me?
Which is damn near better than Vance's.
You came to me first.
I would say, from what I remember, I think Letty won it. Like, they were like, Letty won, but then they were like, but she cheated because she counted more than what she actually ate. But I honestly can't remember off the top of my head.
Point Josie.
Also, did you see my cameo there for a second?
Trip Ben.
We're going to go back here. You see there? Hold on, let me zoom in. How do I zoom in? Yeah, that's me, boy. Hold on. There I am. This is really interesting, really fun time on Fish Tank. You know, just being a part of the shenanigans, being part of the crew.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Really interesting stuff. Said thoughts on Fish Tank almost being a year ago. Exploding head.
Yeah.
Man faced dog. Said there he is.
Yeah, that's me. I'm the big guy.
Lord Sharkington.
Right there.
Said that's our boy.
I'm so proud. So proud. Jesus. I'm like shifting everything around.
Said burger obtained. TNT.
Ooh.
Said N-O-I-C-E.
What do I need to do to fix this? Now I mess this all up.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said a button B button urger.
Yeah, A-B button.
A-B.
A-B-B button.
Said yeah, Letty burger. Lied about how many she ate, but Sylvia lied about counting rice, so it's all relative.
Yeah.
TNT. Said S1 feels like over 2 years ago, IMO.
It does feel like a really long time ago. But it was just like a year ago. A lot can happen in a year, though, honestly. So much changes. It still feels like everything's just the same. Okay, let's get this video back on. There we go.
I told you something went straight to Vance.
Vance is brother. He is my brother.
My brother.
And we talk about John Tent.
Point Josie. Challenge 24. Trip Ben. After Ben told Letty, never fucking touch me again, the crew gave the girls the full Ben touching privileges. The first one to trip him will get a point. Nothing came of this yet. They tried and failed a few times throughout the 48 hours.
Don't fucking
but
touch me.
We'll see.
This is now a Letty balloon. What the fuck was that?
What the fuck was that?
Lord Sharkington.
This is like, whatever.
I did not picture either of us streaming while watching S1 for sure long.
Oh, definitely not.
We get another John Jett impression.
Definitely not. I was still hiding amongst the rest of everybody. Now I'm out in the open. Well, I'm still kind of hiding, but whatever. Fight me.
Said no new freaks a whole year eyes. A-B. Said she way she got Ben later was so good.
Challenge 27.
No new freaks the whole year, yeah.
Just gargled and silly mouth sounds. You're not missing anything. Point Letty.
She got Ben later. It was so good. Yeah, when she actually did end up tripping him, it was really funny.
That will be judged whenever it happens. Though I do think even Letty doesn't want to give her obsessed knights that kind of fan service, so we had yet to hear any fart throughout the entire final. Challenge 29. Planet of the Apes. Remaining character
Lord
as a primate until the crew.
Yes, this is it.
My
initially, they considered it too.
Yeah, my oomphies. Love my oomphs.
Said feels longer than a year.
But Jason decided to hold this one over to.
Yeah, personally, it feels like it's been like maybe like a year and a half, 2 years.
30,
but
Western duel. Pace evenly away from each other, then turn and fire from the hip. You know the drill. This was a best of five.
Because like there was so many, there's so many different things that ended up happening. From the end of season 1 to now, just outside of the fish tank. Not even like season two included.
Will win. I'm sure you can imagine Lady Prowess that holding on to grievances and letting them loose later whenever it benefits her.
Lord Sharkington said this was my fave part of the cell.
Yeah, I was constantly like running in and out of the garage, being like, Lord, look what happened on the fish tank. Look at what these crazy bitches are doing.
TNT
was a lot of fun.
Said hope you both do dual streaming coverage for S3 Folded Hands Heart on Fire.
Oh yeah. Point lady again. Challenge 32. I've been thinking about that a lot recently, like how to do it. I think I've got a couple ideas. Although it might take me reaching out to a couple different people. But I've also got some other stuff in the works, too, just to, like, improve the quality of my stream. Hey! Yeah, fish boy. Hit that fish boy. Fish boy.
Mostly substanceless.
He's a fish boy.
Challenge 32, taste test. The girls will be given a series of foods to taste, and whoever can identify the most wins. They had to put a jihad-style hostage wrap on Liddy's head in order to even things
jihad-style hostage wrap.
Lord Sharkington said, ooh, that is a good idea.
that was the best, that was the best picture I got of myself here on season one. And they didn't invite me to come back on season two for whatever reason, but I know season three, I'll be there. I'll be back season three. You guys, mark my words.
Josie comes out on top. Point Josie. Challenge 33. Gold Striker door punch. Whoever can accurately assess whether or not Gold Striker...
And if I'm on the show, the door, season three, you can, Lord will be running the show for me. Maybe. Maybe I can make him do that.
Man face dog.
There's some incentive there.
Said Joker face Chris holding fish head is peak season one.
It really was. It sticks in my mind. Like whenever I think about fish tank, like that pops up in my head more than you think.
You both said I hurt my hand. Yeah. Which I did.
Just this whole like finale is something else.
Will hurt his wrist and hand, and he did. Point Josie. After the multi-hour gauntlet, the girls are given the chance to rest up for the night.
I love this commercial that's playing, though.
Challenge of the morning.
It's so good. The pizza. He's got hit in the space.
Challenge 35 was for each contestant to explain why the other does not deserve the prize money. However, after Josie started cooking up Letty...
I still don't think she's as independent as she may say just yet. I think she still has a lot to learn. Maybe not in this game, but in generalized life skills.
Letty went into defensive mode and started explaining what she does to serve the win, instead of saying why Josie shouldn't win. So since she didn't understand how to do it properly, Jet called his challenge off. Challenge 36, impressions. Jet has the contestants act out different scenarios and as different people. Particularly, Letty acts like Josie. Josie acts like Letty.
What the spruce?
The fish head.
Hey, leave me out of your mouth. The TTS is talking about the fish head all the time.
Letty was okay, but Chris was naked.
Quack, quack. There were so many more TTSs in season one, I feel like, though. I don't know why I feel that way, because, like, season two was, like, chocked full, but...
Spread and cough at once, JJJ.
Lord Sharkington said carrot, what I looked like during the eclipse last week.
That's kind of funny.
TNT said I liked the S1 mini challenge blitz finale more than the paintball finale S2.
Agreed.
The first person cams are great, though, and I hope they continue it and improve, especially the Frank back cam rig.
Yeah, I heard a lot of people asking for the Frank back cam rig to come back. The Alex Schultz camera angle is what I was hearing it called as. But I totally agree. I think the blitz finale, where they're locked in a room together and they just have to duke it out, I think that was probably the better of the two finales, but...
Hey, Josie, am I doing this right?
Swamp Olympics had its moments that I was like, man, I really like how this kind of ambled out.
As the community generally felt that Josie acted more like Letty.
I think it was just harder to judge and harder as an audience member to be like, there's a clear-cut winner to that.
Point Letty. Challenge 37.
All right, especially with the voodoo mini game where they could take away and give points to each other or whatever. I felt like that was convoluted to the point where it was just like.
Jet preferred the creativity of the llama. Point Josie. Challenge 38.
What are we doing?
Man faced dodgeball in the center of the said 100% TNT. We need that Schultz.
Fish head dodgeball.
Director cam back.
So good. Look at this. One of my favorite moments.
Josie win this one here again. Point Josie.
It was a lot of fun.
Challenge 39. Bug bong. You must eat the bugs. That the producers
eat the bugs.
Finish the bag and you win. Letty was in her zone during this challenge.
She loves eating bugs.
Like they were potato chip crumbs. Point Letty.
It was literally not even a challenge for her.
Brave new Chris. Describe in detail Chris's ideal world.
His ideal world.
Chris's hobbies and personal views perfectly.
Holding our fucking guns with us.
Schultzian angle.
TNT.
Schultzian.
Said Schultz is really funny. Benitza to me productions. YT channel. He did a lot of comedy skits before connecting with MDE.
Be nice to me productions. He's a very interesting guy, too. I don't understand why he blocks people on Twitter, like, really often, but honestly, it's probably because they're saying ridiculous shit about him.
Challenge 41.
Or maybe they're not. Or maybe he's just, like, trying to avoid drama that way.
Once again,
that's what I do sometimes.
Chatter about this one, as Letty can be seen somewhat nudging her arm against the helmet. Though it is a little
TNT
bit difficult to see because of the
said I also
angle,
want
so
the MDE
really
dating show back on Weekends Crying.
Oh yeah, Sam and Nick After Dark. I love that. It was on. It's like when I go back and rewatch it, it's honestly like really good stuff.
For as long as you can at a moderate
I was live. I was like watching it live a couple times.
A B said H is suspended on Twitter. And I think.
Oh no.
Casual slow spinning to keep herself occupied. Now we're talking full on.
Come on, Elon. Let our boy Schultz go.
Minutes, so jet stop
free challenge. Schultz. Free Alex Schultz.
Who can do the most spins in 30 seconds? The speed round resulted in? Point Letty. Suddenly, we are interrupted with a surprise freeloader.
Surprise freeloader. Beans!
Hey, Beans.
Oh.
Said or no, I was just spelling it wrong.
Beans.
Rest in peace, goat. Beans.
And the next game is centered around him.
I thought challenge I saw him post something up recently.
Beans affection. The room is split in two,
but
whichever side Bean spends the most time on will be the
I
winner.
Can't think of it off the top of my head. I'd have to go to Twitter.
Repeatedly tugs and pulls on the goat's collar to keep it on her side.
Yeah, she took the shit out of Beans.
A-O-V-E-R. Said unblocked rip bozos.
I saw a lot of people upset that she was
said yay, H is not banned.
It didn't seem to be that bad, but she was definitely putting a bit of force onto the collar.
Yeah, they choked the shit out of Beans.
Gold Striker had to step in and restart the challenge with a new rule.
Beans,
no
Beans, Beans.
Lord Sharkington
in any way.
Said
also,
Beans, 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 Beans,
Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans, Beans.
Spirit bonding abilities.
Man faced dog.
Onto her side.
Said he blocked you guys.
No.
Lol. A B.
I think we're actually mutuals, maybe.
A B. Said he follows me even.
He does lots of refollow people on Twitter.
TNT. Said most fish tank fans didn't know Schultz, so when they saw him as the camera operator on S2 acting like a jackass, intentionally everybody was super mean to him, lol.
Yeah, like pissed people off. Why are you fucking up our show? It's our favorite show.
And the two start tossing hay around, but Beans still wants to stay on Josie's side of the room.
Man, that was a rough one to watch.
Challenge 44, first to cry.
She tried to get Beans to go over there so hard.
Said around the time when Frank was reintroduced.
Ugly, stupid, pathetic, perpetual victim.
Oh, the cry-off.
It's not your fault.
It's not your fault. That, like, made her break down. Just that line, it's not your fault.
Man-faced dog. Said truth, I remember everyone clowning on him for jumping around, but not that the footage is out. Anyone talking shit can eat hat. A B. Said Beans is such a pretty goat.
He really is.
Quite a few people were genuinely concerned for Letty here, which I can kind of understand.
Beans, considering her, I don't know exactly what kind of pygmy goat he is, but like, he's definitely got a nice coat. He's a very pretty boy to look at.
Tears regardless, and she earns the win.
I think that's part of the reason why we haven't seen Beans 2. Or Beans back on the show because, like,
No time.
It's hard to find another beans, you know what I'm saying? No, I can understand, because Joseph, like, without people being like, that's definitely not beans.
Then started smoking multiple at once.
Is the goat?
Said beans was the goat.
He's the goat.
Guess the time again. Letty wins this one.
Guess the time. Oh my goodness. I think they introduced the guess the time thing just so that way they could get Letty some extra points.
TNT. Said beans has a nice fur coat for a barnyard animal. Eye purple heart beans.
Yeah, I love beans. But honestly though, Letty.
Said the goatest of all time.
It's crazy how Letty always knew what time it was though. And she doesn't have like a clock on her. Like, she was very accurate.
AB said, no way, cos how would Letty have known the time and not Josie Long?
Letty just has a...
Said Letty just has moon powers.
It's just his moon powers.
Man says dog. Said season 1 goat, season 2 chickens. Season 3 is what farm animal? Pig.
Season 3, we're gonna get a donkey. Just one big old donkey.
AB said horse.
Right in her face. That's
man
crazy.
Faced dog. Said mini horse.
Poop. Mini horse, yeah. A mini horse. That'd be so cool. Get a little Sebastian.
Lenny's eyes go both ways, so she can see two dicks at once.
Lord Sharkington said so no one will complain when they don't get any ass. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R said
nice.
Horse annihilation season.
Horse annihilation season? Yeah, you saw he was looking for one on Twitter. Jet's looking up the horse annihilator. He's out here trying to Adam smash horses to death. My mom was so mad about this. These three guys spitting on these two girls.
Said loudly crying, no horse abuse, Jeep Neptune.
Yeah, no horse abuse. And my mom was so mad when she watched this. Just them spitting in these women's faces. It's really pissed her off.
AB said I love this one.
Oh no, I thought it was a good challenge. I thought it was really funny. TTS came out. TTS came out and was like, on point.
The fish are ranked on how many horses they annihilate. Man-faced dog said if they had to kill something, lobster would be the way to go.
Ooh, a lobster?
Lord Sharkington said they looked like they were having fun, though, honestly.
A little bit. I think when the other one would get spit on, they would laugh, but when they were getting spit on, they were like, okay, I have to be a good sport about this. Dude, Chris's laugh, though.
Lord Sharkington said make them eat balut.
Challenge 50.
Ugh.
Time part 3. It's 9:30. Letty said 8:30. Josie said 8.
See, if there was ever an eating challenge, I would definitely lose, but, like, it'd be fun to watch because I'd puke. As neither of the girls have been able to brush their teeth. I would puke all the time on this show.
One vote for Letty, two for Josie, point Josie.
If you need somebody to puke on this show, Jet, just hit me up. I got you. I'm really picky, so whenever you get food in the house that I don't like, I'll just throw it up.
In the house who never cleaned a single time unless she was forced to, loses, point Josie.
I remember voting on that on Twitter.
Vance Lotta. Drum the best you can using only
man faced dog.
Oh, I loved
said,
this.
My God, just googled balut.
Both women
TNT.
Yeah.
Said people were mad about the chickens. S2. I thought they were treated fine.
Yeah, they were fine.
Beans had to endure the smell of Vinny and Chris.
Vinny and Chris.
By 10. That's way worse than Sig Smoke. A O B S E R V E R.
Simon says,
said hopefully no animals anywhere.
Simon Says was really good too. I love Simon Says. So the FaceTime with Vance and Simon, I think those were really good bits.
This one was a flop. Nothing.
Also, Manface Dog, have you not seen Patty Eating Blue? She put up a video on her YouTube where she's eating Blue, and her dad eats it too. You should look that up. It's really good. It's really funny. I think I even posted a clip of it on my Twitter. That's your homework, Manface Dog.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Go watch Patty Eat Balut.
Said watching Fish Tank is just a state of ethical turmoil.
I don't know. I see, that's the thing. Is like, it's all moral fagging, honestly. Like, you know, what's wrong for you isn't always necessarily wrong for everybody.
Man-faced dog. Said I have not seen that.
Yeah, you should look it up, Man-faced dog. It's so good.
And I must have missed that. I'll go get educated.
Dude, it's so good. she does not like it. She screams the whole time. It's actually really funny. But what I was saying about these guys is, like, you know, the ethics of everything, like, it's all relative. Like, you know, you the way that they position the show.
I get tired of hearing people complaining about fish lying or just fucking with each other.
The way that they position the show, it's like it's supposed to be like a prank show mixed in with reality and a game show.
No doubt that she has these lines down like the back of her hand.
And I feel like the contestants that don't really get that and they overreact, you know, and then people in the audience overreact too.
Challenge 58. Love is in the
kind of sucks some of the fun out of the room.
Said that shit matters on Big Brother because eliminated fish become a jury in the end, but it's totally irrelevant in Fish Tank.
Exactly, exactly. And I mean, if they gave the eliminated fish more power, like once they leave, but I think season one set the precedent that the fish just go home afterwards. I would have loved to see season two, all the eliminated fish come back and like. Watching Summer come back on the show would have been insane. It would have been well worth the price of admission.
If we were dating, I think your personality is just insane. I've never met someone.
You get Jimmy throwing a chair at Meg again? That would have been super funny.
AB said there's just too many fucking Redditors who cry when pranking happens.
Yeah. See, I'm not on Reddit too often. But I've started getting into the habit of going on it, like, when I wake up in the morning just to see, like, if there's any kind of, like, weird updates that Reddit notices that nobody else does. And then I'll go to Twitter and I'll just pour through, like, all the update stuff from, like, the handful of channels that I follow that are, like, on the Fish Tank News Network.
AB said you shouldn't, it's ass long.
Yeah. Well, there's some overlap too, so I've kind of made mental notes of people that I don't like on Reddit, so that way on Twitter I can just either just ignore them or mute them or whatever.
Lady holds nothing back, spitting on him and even giving Gold Striker.
Our buddy Chemical, he's a Redditor over there on the Fish Tank Reddit. I saw him the other day and I was like, Chemical, get off of here, get out of here, buddy. It's not safe
TNT
here.
Said never been on Reddit, will never be on Reddit.
It's not. It's. It's honestly just kind of meh. Point Letty. I honestly don't like it very much.
The grossest thing, self-explanatory, but this one.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
It's good for like miniatures, like miniature painting.
What's everyone's predictions for the new season then?
Which began. Like Reddit's good for like miniature painting and like I don't know.
Said I plead the fifth.
I look up like weird stuff on there, like eye bleach, or people fucking dying. But there's like, you just have to find like a little corner of Reddit that you like. Stay off the main page. I plead the fifth. Are you one of the secret Redditors?
AB said I like eye blush.
Yeah, exactly. Some of it's really fun.
Said Jet said, Dead will rise. So I think it will be a Halloween release or they're bringing back Simmons Law.
Dead will rise. Maybe they're just bringing back all the eliminated fish.
Sean is live in 69 minutes. Nice.
Nice. Yeah, we're gonna drop this party off at Sean's once we're all done. I honestly planned for Humble's the rat play rat Donald's to like last a lot longer. Rat play rat Donald's the rat Donald's role play to last a lot longer. But since it was like a demo, because I didn't notice that the game was a demo either. It was fun though. It was an interesting game. I did want to pull this video up though, because I saw this the other day.
Challenge 62.
And it seemed really interesting. And then when MFD brought up the monkey dance, or the monkey challenge, I was like, I can't resist.
Said nice.
The Eliminator's noise.
Chris does not have a good time, and he selects Josie as the best tickler.
I always look in the chat whenever it pops up on any clip that I see that they include the chat, because more than likely you'll see your name pop up. It's really interesting too.
TNT said too early to have a reunion season of all past contestants, IMO, but I'd enjoy it a lot also.
I personally agree. Maybe they could do like half the old contestants and half new contestants. Old blood versus new blood. I think that'd be interesting. So that way they don't do like a full on like all-star season or anything like that.
Found the two women with the least rhythm known to mankind, because this shit was hilarious.
Oh my god. She's not half bad at breakdancing though, honestly.
Point Josie. Challenge 64.
I thought Letty did better than Josie on that one.
Spit on Chris from across the room. Whoever can hit him the best wins.
This was so funny. Spit on Chris.
Challenge 65. Jet it down.
Jet it down. Best you can. Tickle Jet. Tickle the baby. Tickle the baby. Tickle the baby. Tickle the baby.
Man-faced dog.
That is trolling him.
Said bring back a fish or a fan for the plant, maybe.
Jet gives her
TNT. Said old versus new fish would be great full score.
Tell
the Lord Sharkington. Said but the shittiest eliminations, so the newbies don't have an insider knowledge handicap. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said praying for Cole return folded hands.
I don't know. I think new fish could kick the shit out of old fish. Easy. Because you already have like your predispositions towards the old fish. A new fish could just come in way better.
Old versus new would be something.
Yeah.
TNT.
So it might.
I like how Jet allowed himself to be abused at the end. It's only fair tears of joy.
What do you mean by that, AB?
AB instantly gets booed. Said I know nothing.
Well, if you do know how to get me on season 3, hit me up, because I will go on the show. Posted up in room 2 for the night. I just have to figure out a way to get on. I'll be a fucked up freak that you can make fun of. Easy peasy. Once you guys see how disfigured I am in real life, you'll understand.
Letty pulls a Russian verse out of nowhere, and Jet gives her the point for creativity. Challenge 69, Twitter test. Who can create a more viral tweet? Goldstriker takes them into the bathroom to write out their tweets onto a note app.
I know nothing.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said I know everything. A-B. Said Fishhead has 3 ears.
Yeah, it's something like that. It's something like that. Let's just say I can lean backwards without a wall behind me. Let's just say that. Let's just say I can catch myself without using my hands. Let's just say that.
Lord Sharkington said a nipple. A O B S E R V E R said they don't know anything.
They don't know.
Discusses their tweet game. Both him and Jet.
Hit me up, baby. Tell me how to get on season 3, dog. Prowess,
as her tweet supposedly paled in comparison to
Josie. You got the insider line.
Point Josie. Challenge 70. Charades. Fatty will act it out.
Oh, you put an exclamation point, so it's not going to read it out, but Jet allowing the season finale to abuse him and some of the bits he did, like the coffin challenge, made me feel like he is very aware of his role and part of the entertainment as much of the fish. Yeah, he... So the thing about the production is their characters just as much as their, like, the production team.
She's had quite the swing at this point.
So, like, Bex, Cowboy, Ben,
Challenge 72,
Limbo, Tax to an extent.
One thing Josie certainly is not,
you know,
is flexible.
People that are just kind of in the show. Letty got low, like, their characters, too.
Challenge 73.
I mean, Bex was probably the best girl of season 2, honestly. If I had to be like,
challenge set
take a pick of like the best female.
Secret.
It'd be Bex, honestly. Bex or Allie.
And downtrodden, the two fish are to tell their darkest secret that no one has heard about before.
Allie's crazy.
You're
like.
You're in a place that's supportive.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said season 3 just Cole. Will he win? Question mark.
If he quits, he loses. Yeah. Why are you so quiet, Letty?
That makes him really sweaty. I like to be...
The darkest secret stuff was weird. Does that suck? Yeah, they're sucking there. It's kind of funny.
Man-faced dogs. Said season 2.5 Cole versus the Entity.
Versus the Entity? Yeah, he's got to fight it off the whole time. It's basically FNAF, but it's just Cole stuck in a room. We've got, like, all the different people, like, dressed as entities. And he has, like, buttons he can press in his room to shut different doors. It's an insulin pump.
Okay.
Yeah, you can see suck in the, there he is again.
Said suck.
I like to scratch.
You know, the governor.
And then smell it. Smell the musk.
Now look at Jet.
Letty goes the route of deep sexual desires.
1-800.
She loves to smell all sweat, apparently. I'm pretty sure this isn't that weird, though.
Said who knows.
Of pheromones and
yeah,
whatnot,
who knows.
But whatever the case may be, she got completely...
It's AB's on season 3. You heard it here first, folks. Confirmed. AB's in season 3. We can finally wrap up that beef that I have with you on the show. We can go on the show. And it'll be a beef. And then they're going to make, what'll end up happening is they'll make us, me and AB, look for the golden scarab throughout the house.
Said I thought Cole was playing a character originally.
And I'll find it.
I was wrong. I apologize. Lol.
No, that's just how he is.
Said suck is an anagram for jet.
Is it?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Wait, is it?
Said at AB, they don't.
They don't.
TNT.
No.
Said K-N-O-W. A-B. Said yay, we'll slug it out.
Yeah.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
I'll box
said
I'll box
suck
you.
Equals bus.
Yeah, we can box it out. We can throw some fists.
North Sharkington.
And catch a fade.
Said season 4 Oomphy Battle Royale.
Ooh, that'd be fun. They just drop in a whole bunch of Oomphies. But there's a secret rule that you're not allowed to say your username out loud.
Make that clear.
If you do, you're eliminated.
You
can't write it down either.
You had a playmate when you were a kid.
I have a way about this in my head. If I did get on season 3, I have a way to like signal to everybody who I am, so that way they know who I am without outright saying it. I mean, aside from my voice. I mean, you could listen to my voice and like compare, but I don't know. I've got a whole contingency plan. If Jed ever goes, hey dude, you made it. I'll be like, hell yeah. So guys. But I don't want to publicize it. I want it to be back end stuff. I want to be able to have something in my back pocket in case it ever does happen. Dark Story W.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said got a drawer greater than less than carrot greater than.
Oh, but I think season 3 we're going to make people do that anyway.
Said on the house.
Like, we're going to make them do that
as,
which
child,
is, as one of the secret shark quests.
They were normal and annoying. I really do like the fact that they're acting like this isn't that big of a deal because they think that Josie's also autistic, but she just doesn't believe in the concept. So, point Josie. Challenge 75, handstand. Josie tried to get the technique right for a wall-assisted handstand, but there was no chance of this coming to fruition.
The pack your bag challenge.
Lady completes the handstand for
TNT. Said I'm still waiting for the day one. Mass elimination of contestants been hinted at since before S1.
Yeah, the pack your bag challenge. So, Jet, first day one, the contestants are getting settled in. And Jet comes up and says, guys, sorry to tell you, but like, there's something wrong with the show. We're going to have to cancel it. Like, we'll give you guys callbacks in a week or so. We just need you guys to pack up your stuff and head on out. And the first people to pack their bags and leave the house are eliminated. I think that's pretty funny. Like, and they stop the people, like, right after them. And they're like, actually, hold on. What is this, soup?
Letty, on the other hand, had a sorry excuse for an accent.
Chicken noodle soup?
And stereotypical talking points were all right.
My country, Jamaica, we all of that.
She had some goofy ass, like...
I love smoking the ganja.
The ganja.
You like smoking the ganja, my brother? You like the ganja?
Sure.
I like the beef patty and...
The rat patty.
The oxtail curry.
The rat tail curry.
Hey.
She knows.
You looking like a batty boy. You a batty boy?
And it seemed that that was
TNT.
What carried her through to the victory.
Said I TTS'd Shinji in Japanese to draw a shark in the goon cave twice, and he nodded, but never did it.
I think he even gave you a thumbs up too.
TTS ended up waking him up, so
Patty was like, yeah, I'll do your shark clan drawing.
Said Dan that was a long walk back to get my wallet.
And then took 2 weeks
TNT
to do it, and then she didn't even do it.
We got up on the bar, thank you, Tay folded hands.
Right? Thank you, Taylor.
Lord Sharkington.
Taylee.
Said you probably told him to draw a dick on his mother's butthole or something. High Plains Drifter. Said alright, rev up those fryers.
Oh, okay, yeah. We'll get the fryers heated back up for you, buddy. Welcome back.
Lord Sharkington. Said High Plains is back for his fries. Effort,
yeah, I got your fries over here. They're a little cold though. So I'll heat those back up for you, buddy.
Here, we can see the pressure.
Oh my goodness, did you guys see the AI generated art that was made with this? So like they took every frame and generated it through an AI filter. And it's them doing like the
said LMAO.
The Duel of Destinies with the lightsabers. It's so good. Whatever happened to that tie? I feel like that tie is the only piece of the Gold Striker suit still left.
Josie, I think it's about time.
Like, that's intact.
We move on to challenge 79. MTV Cribs.
The MTV Cribs shit was so good.
Serve as the MTV Cribs host. The ladies must make a brief tour of the house in the style of the show. Letty is up first.
AB. Said it was so funny how his costume fell apart in the end.
Yeah, he had Josie like ripping the arms off his suit.
Welcome to my crib.
And like the bottoms of it were, it looked like he transformed into the Hulk and then like transformed back.
High Plains Drifter.
The garage is actually
said was so gone.
I'll be showing you that later.
The realist Daniel, her voice just triggered me. What a good clip. Daniel said, her voice just triggered me.
So, here's the couch. Started out real nice, but kind of fucked it up. I think Chris broke it, and there's flour all over it. Now, actually, it's stuck to the couch. You can't get the flour off, but I think it adds a little touch. This bland
I think about all the sharks we lost in the last year.
It's kind of like a polka dot type pattern.
It's kind of crazy how they've all come and gone so fast.
Kind of a statement piece.
Hey, pretty good job, you know. Can't complain with that.
There's a lot of familiar names here in this little Instagram live. That's so weird.
Hey guys, what up? My name's Josie. This is my crib. Here, let me show you around.
I don't even fuck with Instagram. And like I noticed some of these people from Twitter.
It does
High some of them from Fish Tank.
Said the last couple days of season one, the who wearing the suit went into fuck it welder it live mode.
We'll do it live.
TNT.
Fuck it. We'll do it live.
Said why didn't they auction anything S2? Crying maybe Aperture would have just bought everything.
Maybe.
Dang. Lord Sharkington. Said in the arms of an angel. High Plains like Drifter. Said lost a lot.
Lost a lot. Yeah, I saw some people on Twitter complaining about no auction for season two.
Said was always here, just lurked all season two.
I think the thing was is they wanted to do the mystery boxes instead of like auctioning off like one piece items at a time. They wanted to just do the mystery box wholesale. I don't even know what really came of that. I know a lot of people got their boxes, but like,
man faced dog.
I know they got a whole bunch of other stuff.
I only saw a few of the mystery boxes get posted.
Yeah, MFD, that's exactly right. I only saw a few of them get posted. So maybe they just didn't sell them all. Maybe like less people bought them. This is where we do the dishes. It's full of hot crisp juice.
I'm not gonna lie, she blew this challenge out of the water. Even the most fervent Letty Sales were handing her the W on this one. Point Josie. I'm just realizing I'm on my 10th hour of work on this episode.
Been quite
the project, but now the show's just
High Plains Drifter.
Challenge
said
80.
Saw a lot of people
spit
get cruddy boxes.
Hold Chris's
A-B.
Hand while
yeah.
The
said a lot of the boxes were really bad, it looked like.
Like just TNT. Random trash thrown in a box.
Said you can't work a red job and watch FT properly. A B button made it possible with the edits S2 though much gratitude.
Facts. There's so many times where I was like, I missed that? Oh my god, I can't believe that. But I'd find it on like a digest somewhere.
Lord Sharkington said there is a circle of Fish Tank fans we have yet to infiltrate.
What do you mean? Circle of Fish Tank fans we've yet to infiltrate. Is that a question? Or is that a statement? Do you know of this secret tribe of fish tankers that we don't know about?
Point Josie. Challenge 82. Blind hunt. Must find
you know they could just be trolls we don't fuck with.
Josie makes quick work of this one as well. Point Josie. Goldstriker then punches a hole in the wall, asking them if they think it'll hurt him.
They call me Peanut Arbuckle. They call me Pink Dress.
TNT said only cool thing I saw off the mystery boxes was from Armadildo. He got the Jimmy No Touchy contract, which was cool, but I really wanted Sam's double stitched cowboy hat to be auctioned long.
That would have been major swag.
Said A B button does such good work. Lord Shark,
you know it wouldn't have fit you, TNT.
Said it is a postulation. Man faced dog.
Postulation. Well,
said uncontacted Facebook tribes.
Yeah, uncontacted Facebook tribes.
AB. Said I got Letty's lightsaber from S1.
No, you didn't. That's cool. You have it like up on the fireplace mantle. Letty, yesterday you had a it's like a samurai sword in your house.
It works in time.
It's kind
of
funny.
Challenge 83. But
ooh, that's nice, Carrot.
Break up with and turn said away your fan sick, base yet. Live to the cameras. TNT. Said Carrot, nice AB button. AB. Said it's tucked away in a corner ATM.
And you know it's the Letty one because it's too broke to work.
Said it's the one that's all taped up.
Yeah.
Probably see it in a sec if it hasn't already happened.
That's so funny. No, they already did it. I don't know. Did the lightsabers come back up after they did the Duel of Fates? I think it might have popped back up. They really did a good job to comb season one house and like sell off all this shit. So, you know, maybe there's gonna be another auction in the future. Wonder.
I don't give a fuck if you support me or not.
We understand, Letty.
Why would I want some loser support?
Said, oh, it's not broken. It was just on low battery. I charged it.
Oh, that's cool. Does it smell like goats? Does it smell like beans?
Said regret not getting a fish tank pillow from S1 Law.
Aww.
AB. Said it had sweat on the hilt.
A greasy ass toy lightsaber. That's super funny.
Josie was more so talking from a point of
I wiped the sweat off and now I can clone any member of the cast you want. No joke, that is kind of cool though.
High Plains Drifter. Said LMAO.
No this, so no one got
put that bad boy in a shadow box or a glass case up on the mantle.
Talk like a freak. I missed this one.
People would come over and be like, what's that? And you're like, that is the lightsaber from Fish Tank Season 1, actually. You push your glasses up.
A.B. said I told Letty about that and asked her what spells I could cast, and she said it's too powerful to do that with.
Oh, man.
Challenge 88. Star Wars
can't play around with the that Letty magic.
Watching Star Wars is a waste of time.
I feel like Letty's magic was pre-swamp magic. It's like how swamp magic appeared in the world. His first Letty's piss magic had to go into effect. It's kind of like how hoodoo comes from voodoo.
TNT said Letty is Sith confirmed eyes.
The rule of two.
A.B. said my friend came over and almost grabbed it, and I got mad and said, look, I can't explain why, but you can't touch that.
Yeah, you're like, you can't, don't handle that.
Said powerful reagents. High praise drifter. Said eyes. Lord Sharpton. Said Letty is Og Swamp Witch.
I picture AB hiding away the lightsaber like Indiana Jones. AB has like this like warehouse full of fish tank artifacts, all in like all in boxes, those like wooden boxes.
Said the AB button fish tank shrine.
Fish tank shrine.
Said it's behind me ATM. I could take a pic of it.
That's pretty fun. I wouldn't be able to see it till I'm done with my stream though.
Disagrees with Josie here. Point Josie. Challenge 89. Fandom fight.
How have we only made it through 89 challenges? I feel like this video's been going forever.
On this one. Point Letty.
I'm gonna have to shout this guy out. Ben's legit. Life story. Of the some good content. That Ben came in it's a good one.
The fish during their time in the tank. What can you recall? Josie was able to retell a higher number of his stories.
A lot of reused footage, but more like AB said earlier, it's like some stuff just doesn't translate well.
Detail more here. Point Letty. We are interrupted with the malfunction of the door in room 2. It is completely jammed.
Malfunction. Yeah, it's malfunctions.
You didn't care about like what the manager would
there's one way out of the room. Hold my beer.
And she
TNT said don't tell Fishto's McBack, he'll rob you. AB said it's malfunctioned, aka Sam jammed it.
Yeah, no, Goldstriker fucked that door up so bad. I think, as you can see down at the bottom here, there's like a piece of wood or something jammed underneath the door. So it's like wedged shut. All he has to do is kick that out of the way, and he can open the door again.
You're not locked in here for real.
Lord Sharkington.
That door's fucked, though.
Said it's doomed.
Doomed.
AB. Said what I love here is just after when Sam takes a knee in front of Letty and goes, do you remember when I told you how many times I saved your life?
I saved your life, yeah. Because then he does it. Is it before this or after this where he goes on the thing where he talks about there's traps in the house? And she's been about to set off like a dozen traps or like 90 traps or some shit. And he goes, I've saved you from every single one of them, Letty.
AB said, oh, wait, no rewind. I talked over the good bit.
No. Yeah, I'll rewind.
AB said, he goes, I-H-A-E-V, some good news. And Letty goes, what? And he goes, you're on fish tanks.
You're not locked in here for real.
We're locked in.
We're stuck in the
room. What's the good news?
Good news is, you're in a fish tank. The highest reality show on the internet.
Worst news.
The only way down is the window.
He's like, you did it,
worst
dog.
News is, that's not the exit to the room.
That's the only exit to this room.
High Plains Drifter said my best fish tank moment I was involved in was convincing Sam to add space heaters in the cell too.
That's nice. That was a good bit. When they turned on the thermometer and you could see the room gradually getting hotter, that was my shit. I loved that.
TNT said I like when Sam said he'd never give a Letty a dime ever, even if she won. Really discouraging.
Hey, look, it's Camino's dad. There he goes.
Do you think I hurt my ankle?
He LMAO'd and then he's gone.
Yes.
Do you think Do you think I hurt my ankle?
I think I have a pink name. I think my name text was pink back then.
Do you think I hurt my foot?
I'll swap it to pink, but I've been on Shark Clan for so long, I just normally leave it red. I don't even know why I switched it to pink. I just like that color of pink. The hot pink.
High Plains Drifter said lol.
I did hurt my ankle, did not hurt my foot.
I'm like, haha, what the fuck?
Neither of you were correct. Okay, it's a puzzle. You just gotta get through it.
AB said I never use featuring chat. I thought I would in S2, but I never did really. AOBSERVER. Said don't know how Jet sits
There's
on the piss closet
out.
Floor like that. Nasty shit.
Well, he's made him clean it like twice now.
AOBSERVER. Said never realized he lost his shoe long.
No, what, he put his foot through the door? Yeah. That shoe was gone.
Lord Sharkington. Said only trust fish head 50% of the time he tells you a color.
Josie's yeah, it's not my fault though.
And she went first.
High Plains Drifter. Said boss piss baby. AB. Said LMAO they kept the clip in.
Mm-hmm.
I feel like you like it, kind of. Makes me not want to shoot it. What's the worst place to shot with?
Yeah, shout out Black Shark.
AB. Said I missed Sam and Letty's chemistry. They were setting each other off all the it me.
Yeah, no, I agree that. I think he tried to like recreate some kind of relationship like that in season 2 with like Patty. But I don't think it ever popped off the way he wanted it to. She'd fight back, but not in the same way.
Lord Sharkington said beans.
Beans.
TNT. Said Jet is a man of cultural enriching and enjoys the piss-soaked wood laminate, of course.
Who said that? TT. That's so funny. He's furthering culture. What do you expect him to do?
AB. Said Trish couldn't keep up.
No, definitely not. You think Letty would have let him cut her hair? You think Letty would have let him get anywhere close to her with scissors? Like, she might not have been the brightest crown in the box, but she's not that dull. I feel like her interpersonal skills are like her like best trait.
TNT said the argument over makeup money compensation in the confessional was my fave example of that AB.
It's so good. It's so funny, and she just kind of keeps rolling with the punches. He really turned that down? Jeez.
AB said, yeah, LMFAO. When he was like, do you really expect us to buy all these things? And she goes, yes.
Yes. Yeah. That's not happening.
not on point that is with the mannerisms. Letty, not to be outdone, impersonates Jet.
Finish! Get downstairs!
He fucked the audio on this one.
Hey, Fish. Today we're doing a challenge. The winner of this challenge gets 2 fish bucks.
And a little Caesar's pizza.
Josie, have you seen my
Sorry,
baby?
I read ahead of that one. That was funny.
Man-faced dog.
Can I borrow your
Said
baby?
That was a good bit. $250 and a little Caesar's Thank pizza. High Plains Drifter. Said, was there any reason why we barely saw the sharks in season 2?
No, AB. I don't think so.
Said Sam was like anti-chemistry this time. He couldn't get anyone to go along with anything.
Okay.
TNT. Said, Brew, there's no way I know less than Sean in trivia, even when my timelines are off, and I have the memory of a goldfish, I'll still beat him, lol.
Yeah, you think so?
Both of these were solid.
He's like crying behind the shark mask.
At last.
So was there any reason we didn't see sharks in season 2? I don't know, man. They had a lot of issues with flooding during the production.
The AB suddenly changed said, I wonder how well I would do. This started off AB as the first of 48 said, not as well as I people would think, tank. Probably.
However, they instead
maybe Lord Sharkington said, ouch.
I think that's like the main reason, right? Is the is that cool, they just had so many issues with the production, you know, the floods. They did get swatted. You know, there's a lot of excuses that you can kind of point to be like, that's why they weren't in and out of costume. But they also have a bigger fan base now, so I feel like that. And there's plenty of weirdos that would do it for free. You know, you could probably get one of us weirdos to come on the show and just stand around in a costume all day for exposure. I mean, honestly. So who knows? Who knows the real reason why they do or don't? Or why they did or didn't include more sharks. TNT. Maybe it's just because our clan
said AB button has the most knowledge of anybody.
They wanted to
already knows that's why you're good at what you do.
Yeah, they wanted to shark cuck us for about 3 weeks and then 1 week at the end. So I mean, there's really not much we could do. We had 14 days to really drop in shark attacks and all the good stuff. Pulled his dick out. That's so funny. So embarrassing. Same as like anti-chemistry this time. He couldn't get anyone to go along with anything. Yeah, it was really weird. I think one of my favorite moments was him playing PlayStation with Cole, because he's just so defeated.
Said, hell, I'd love to be a shark in the S1 style, not improv crazy shit to upset the crew.
Yeah, you basically just kind of stand in the background, you kind of mog the fish. You just seem threatening, really. But then they did like the cream of mushroom soup dumping. I feel like was like the most like, don't do that to my fish kind of a thing. But when they did it to Letty and Sylvia, it was really good.
It's not personal. I think production was overwhelmed with the amount of toy purchases and the fish.
Oh yeah, that too.
Way more active than S1.
Just a lot more stuff came through. And you know, they had to mitigate like, and make sure that they're actually being accountable. So that, I think that's why they started printing out the paper with people's names on it.
Said I was talking with a friend about how it would be funny if they had an Antishar who just sits around going, the rules to this challenge don't make sense.
That bit isn't funny.
Said, that bit isn't funny.
Yeah, I think that'd be good. Yes, it's like it's like what Ty does.
Said sounds like a job for Ty.
Yeah. It does sound a lot like what Ty does. Yeah, I think it was kind of weird how people just didn't go along with the judge sometimes, but he had, like, that authority. He had, like, way more authority role in this season than he did last one. I think that had a lot to do with the chemistry.
A.B. said, yeah, literally like Ty. Just make it his job.
I mean, they literally call him the judge.
Said Frank was a good stand-in for less sharks.
That's a good point.
TNT. Said Ty would be an insanely good heckler, shark, disruptor character in costume. Cool.
Yeah. You just go, hey, why are you doing that? You know how stupid you look on the camera? You look really dumb. You look like a racist-ass gamer. You look like a quacker.
A.B. said just give up on making Ty try to help them with stuff and let him heckle Sam and Jet.
You guys are ruining a TV show, and it's gonna get canceled because you guys keep using all the words. How is Fox supposed to pick this up if you guys keep using all the words? Chris created the more extreme hairdo between the two contestants. Cracker. Both valiant efforts, but Letty pulled this one out. Challenge 101. Hula hoop.
Bro,
there's no way
Shane's drifter.
I know less than Sean and Trivia.
Absolutely lol.
Oh yeah, you'll beat him. You might beat him. You might beat Sean and Trivia TNT. I think you might. AB will definitely do good. If they decide to participate.
Said, can you go live? How are DA contestants supposed to do DA milk challenge when you keep changing your DA rules?
Yeah. Hold on a sec. How are the contestants supposed to do the milk challenges when you keep changing all the rules?
Said, faux show AB button tie does not go with the flow, that's why he's great. Keeps production on their toes.
hold on, let me take a drink real quick.
Said if the fish don't know the show, you're a gaslight where the show gets bought and bring in Ty as the new network exec. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said H has gotta go in and defend the fish on everything. Tears of joy, call him the public defender.
The public defender.
A-B. Said L-M-F-A-O. High planes drift up. Said hell yeah, open mouth smile. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said in keeping up with the shark trivia question set as lol. A-B.
Yeah.
Said yeah, Ty is the network executive. High planes drifter. Said I am your attorney.
I am your attorney. I am your attorney. I'll help you get off the hook. These people who are pressing charges are just keyboard warriors.
When is trivia?
When is trivia? It's right after this. I'm gonna end my stream. I'm gonna try and do one of the YouTube raids. I honestly don't know how to do them, but I'm gonna give it a shot. And I'm gonna move us over to Sean's stream, hopefully. But his stream is at 11. It's on his YouTube channel. I'm gonna be heading over there when we're all done. Lasts a bit longer than we expected, though. How are the contestants supposed to do the milk challenges when you keep changing all the rules?
Lord Sharkington said 30 minutes.
Yeah, it's like
High
in 30 minutes.
Drifter said Sean Wright.
I am your attorney.
High Plains Drifter.
Oh, hell yeah.
Said gotta go to bed, but I'll slap a like beforehand. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said your Thai impression is getting scary.
Tell him that. Tell him that.
Said Sean yes.
He still doesn't believe me.
Favorite Thai impressions before his stream.
Yeah, I'm working on it, bud.
High Plains Drifter. Said long.
And he always wants me to do the Thai impersonations.
Said Carrot Sean stream.
There she goes. She pulls his leg out from underneath him. Hold on. Gets an additional point. Yeah. Yeah, watch this. Watch her.
Said time
watch Letty.
The rag here is so smart.
She tries to use like a sock or something.
Said nighty night high.
And then she grabs the shirt.
A-B.
And the second she gets that shirt around his foot, he's fucked. Watch. She got the foot. And yoink. There he goes. Gets one over on him. That's so good. And gets an additional point. Challenge 105. Ty using the rag here. I just want to talk like Ty now. That's so bad. Once you get a little bit of an impersonation going. Oh no, High Plains is going to hang out with us till we go over to Sean's, I'm pretty sure. Don't worry about that, Lord. We're good. I've been thinking about Ty, yeah.
High Plains Drifter. Said leg sweep. A-B.
Got Ty on the brain.
Said I was thinking about Ty.
It's a
Lord,
what do you call it?
Said sweep the bend.
Sweep the bend. Dude, the mud. Like, I wish they would have filled this up with mud and they did, like, an actual mud wrestling contest. That would have been funny.
Yeah.
But this is okay. It's just, like, wet dirt deflated pool contest. And then Frank's there now. And he's just like, what are you guys doing? Like, when he showed up, he was just like, what are y'all up to? Oh, that's crazy. Like, this is nonchalant. This is so funny to me.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said need to do a full stream in character as Ty.
Oh yeah, we got that planned, actually. I'm gonna do like a video.
Said 11 is my adult cutoff. 6 a.m. rise to work loudly crying.
Aw, man. You gotta get up early as shit. I'm usually up around then with the kid.
Said to one of his lyric writing streams.
Or I'm up at like 8, or I'm up at like 10. It really depends whenever the kid wants to wake up, honestly. Do one of his lyrics writing streams. That'd be so funny. Because I've got some ideas for some beats and stuff that I want to do. I'm working with an artist recently. That's why I didn't do a stream on Wednesday. Is that I'm like networking some stuff together. I know that doesn't mean much without actually like producing like something to you guys, but... You'll see it soon. You'll see it real soon. It's gonna be good.
High Plains Drifter Said, give the fish the tie hair and chin stack.
High planes. Don't blow up my idea, bro.
4 a.m. here. Things I do for you, host.
Is it really 4 a.m.? Oh, bro. I'm so sorry about that, Observer. I feel like you're always up in the middle of the night, though. But at the same point, I honestly really appreciate you. You're one of my like favorite gabagoons for sure. Observer does above and beyond for Fishhead the Fishhead universe. And I always appreciate all my boys.
High planes.
That's crazy. 4 a.m.
Said oh shit.
Like you're watching me before the sun come up. If you gotta go to bed, man, too, never feel obligated like you have to stick around.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said, nah, you good lord. Lord Sharkington. Said, Observer, how do you survive? We love you.
It's so weird, because I feel like I do the same thing Observer does. Or, not as recently, but in the near past. Like, even like a month ago, I was up at like 4 a.m. our time.
Said overseas bro super supportive Aussies and UK heart on fire.
Yeah. No, I mean, I really appreciate my Aussies too. My Aussies, my people from UK. Hell, even if I don't know where you're from, I appreciate you for showing up. Like, all my people on the East Coast, on the West Coast.
Said I love all my people. Overseas homies heart.
Yeah, exactly. Lots of love for you guys. And to be honest, me and Lort talk about our MVs all the time. It's crazy. Who's watching us really tallying the points? We love you, Patty. Question mark? The real losers. I love that. Just Jet being like, the real losers are the people like keeping track. It's true.
High Plains Drifter. Said glad I could find some good peeps with you guys. Call me Hand Light Skin Tone.
Same, bro. Same.
Lord Sharkington. Said it just gets better. My homies.
That's the thing is, like, I feel like our little corner of the community just keeps getting better. Like, I don't want to chalk it all up to just Shark Clan either. Because we just have some good people that they either want to make fish tank stuff or want to just like hang out and do fish tank shit, and like I think that's cool, like because that's exactly how I am right now. Like I really enjoy this content. I really enjoy the characters and the actors, like, and I know they're playing a bit most of the time. Like that's the good part about it. Do you know who Sam Hyde is? Who the fuck is Sam Hyde? What?
Is that why you signed up for my game show?
What a weirdo. And didn't read the contract? There's no such person as a Sam Hyde. That's corner? You gotta be high as hell. Throw you off right away? If you think that there's a Sam Hyde. Yeah, look at that arm from that suit. It's completely ripped off. He looks like the Hulk. after hulking out. Do it louder, start over louder. There is no guarantee that Wigger Wonka.
AB said him not talented.
Oh, shut
so
the
it's
hell
nice
up.
To hang with people with talent. LMFA.
Shut up, AB. You're very talented. Oh, no.
AB said he looks like he just attempted to cut the circulation to his arm off.
Like they had to do like a tourniquet.
Said I just want to hang and not drama chase for clout, essentially.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah. I mean, there's some drama chasing around here, but that's just because it's like, it's mostly us being like, did you see that person be that fucking crazy? That's insane.
Said you talented AF at Ab Cut It Out.
Yeah, exactly. You're very talented. You're all very talented.
High Plains Drifter. Said LMAO Humble Ab.
Yeah, Humble AB. Humble AB button. Nice people. I don't actually dislike you. Everybody in our side's really, really humble. Like, TNT is like
Lord
a really
Sharkington
boss meme maker.
Said 100%
Observer's a good
planes
digital designer.
High Plains Drifter.
Manface Dog
said,
makes some
yeah,
funny
exactly
videos.
Ha, ha, ha. TNT. Said AB button says they're not talented.
High Plains Drifter's got his own thing
community
going on. I like
so
his
I guess
shit.
Just execute me by firing squad law.
Execute you by firing
Lord
squad?
Sharkington. Said blush.
You're watching people A-B. Beat up pieces of shit.
Said okay, I'm not the best video editor by a long fucking shot long. High Plains Drifter. Said
it's
like
content.
Tank, so we love car crashes from the sidewalk.
It's true. I like watching car crashes. No, Steinfeld is cool too, though, honestly. But there's like a level of editing that he puts into it. You know, and he has a different setup, right?
TNT said I gotta gear up the meme factory again.
Dude, TNT's memes are so good. Some of the funniest stuff I saw in season 2 was like stuff coming from our corner of the like coming from the shark cord into Twitter and stuff.
As a video editor, I'm just an IDK, summarizer, commentator.
I don't know, I think what you do is very important to our community. And the lengths in which you are willing to piece things together and your visual like what you have like plans
TNT
with the digest is really
said
cool.
Stainful is number 2 fire.
Stainful's number 2, yeah. Stainful L. Stainful, big L. He's collecting big L's on tonight's stream.
High Plains.
He ain't here to defend himself, so we can rip into him as much as... Haha, he's British.
The simple route can be the best.
Stainful's food is
Lord
bad.
Sharkington said still dope skills to have.
Bro eats beans on toast. Like,
I'm a walking shit
post
and okay commentating, though. A.B. said Steinfeld.
My beautiful boy.
Said Lord. Lord Sharkington.
Spoilers.
Said Jerry Steinfeld.
Jerry Steinfeld.
Said Jetty Steinfeld. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said
my
Lord.
Boy.
A-B. Said my boy, my beautiful boy. Lord Sharkington. Said Carrot, you win LMAOO. High Plains Drifter. Said you've won.
There's so much commentary too.
TNT.
Just sprinkled in throughout
said
the whole
Sean
show.
Sean isn't here, gun. Gonna troll TF out of him in 20 minutes until he mutes me. High Plains Drifter.
Get his
said
ass.
That's not Frank Castle, that's Chad King.
Yeah, it's Chad King. Don't get it mistaken. I still don't understand where Tax went. No explanation. I mean, I know where he went. It's not that hard to piece together. I wish they would have like said like Tax Ason died or something. Tax died. R.I.P. Tax Ason. We knew you well, buddy. Kind of like what they do at the end of Smiling Friends episodes, where they're like, they do like fake R.I.P.s. Dummies, this was signed by Jason Goldstriker. You're never gonna see a penny of this. Please like and sub this guy. You know who he is.
Said gotta return the schizo energy for Sean.
Oh hell yeah.
High Plains Drifter.
It's coming back at him.
Yeah, we know where he went. Open mouth smile.
Yo, is this his only video? This is this guy's only video.
Lord Sharkington. Said rip Joe Rogan.
Makata MMA.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Tier list
said making sure we're all on the same page here.
I feel like this is,
Drifter. Said sir excited for season 2 drop next month.
I feel like this is He's So Carl.
A-B.
Low-key.
Said people complain that I don't end my videos well, but at least I don't put a giant anime face on my shit at the end.
I don't know, I think it's kind of charming.
Man-faced dog. Said damn dude.
What? What, MFD? R.I.P. Joe Rogan. Yeah. R.I.P. Joe. I don't know. Yeah, if you like that video, I'm gonna give it a subscribe. I'm gonna come over here.
TNT.
Pause that shit. I like
said
it.
Said wish the best for Tax. I think he was harassed.
Cool.
Got a lot of trolling for you know what. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said at A-B maybe you should. Lord Sharkington. Said boom roasted.
Boom.
A-B.
Roasted.
Said MFD. A.B. said, yeah, maybe I should. High Plains Drifter. Said Lemfow.
Lemfow? Oh, L-M-F-A-O. C- got a lot of trolling for you know what. Yeah. But I don't feel like that was really all that justified, honestly. I mean, he did a lot for the show. Like, a lot. Personally. But maybe he's the reason why we were missing some of the episodes.
Said Lem Fowl.
Content. Lem Fowl. Alright, let's see here. What else can we get into? I've got some time to burn. We got about 20 minutes.
High Plains Drifter. Said Bike Flame Go Solo.
Big Flame Go Solo. He actually did release something over the summer that was really good. His little album. I thought that was really good. Dogface, what are you doing? Are you fish tanking while you're watching this episode? Are you fish tanking right now, buddy? I see you. Shout out Dogface.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Clan actions.
Said find us some colletons.
Some colletons. Nothing, man.
High Plains Drifter. Said Guy Formations.
Say hi, YouTube.
TNT. Said AB Buff, and I was hoping one of FT artists would have put together a report behind the news desk, blowing their head off as the final sign-off at the end of the digest. All animation is AB asterisk 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 though.
Animation is hard. It's very difficult. What happened? Play the clip. Punk ass. What the hell, did I break it? So I went through Fish Tank and I looked up all the puke clips. You get lots of puke clips. Just even going into the searches. Let's see if I can find Patty puking. Cause it was one of my favorites. Yeah, this one. She really lets it out.
AB said, why would you look up the puke clips?
Why wouldn't you?
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Some of the best content. I think it starts about here.
Said animation is a button B button. Damn, asterisk asterisk. TNT.
Here it comes.
Said no vomiting, please poop.
Please poop. Here she comes. There's so much of it too. It's crazy.
Said there was way too much barfing this season.
Dude, she threw up all the way from the stairs all the way into the bathroom. It was crazy. And then she didn't clean it up right away either.
Said FK, just go for it, lol.
Yeah, no. You just gotta barf it out.
Said icky pukers.
It really was the puke season though, I think. Icky pukers.
Said puke it up. Literally. High Plains Drifter. Said quick FT2 high speed puke compilation. A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R. Said a button mim, a button I-O, button N is a button B.
Listen,
button,
listen,
asterisk.
Listen to Dunye here.
High Plains Drifter.
Listen to Dunye.
Said I find people puking hilarious.
Same. Dude, it's the funniest shit to me. I don't know why. It's just they can't hold it back. And you could tell, like, you could see his upper stomach is, like, inflated.
Said what was Summer's reasoning for not bothering to clean up her first bar puke, by the way.
She's nervous.
A-O-B-S-E-R-V-E-R.
Who knows?
Said they really upped the vomit game for S2.
Just listen to Dunye here. That scream. That was him. That's no female screaming. It's just him.
Oh my god!
Icky pukers.
High Plains Drifter.
It's her anxiety. Anxiety. I was
High
too
Plains
anxious.
Drifter. Said ha 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 ha. Lord Sharkington. Said Puck XIT. AB. Said watch Sam when TJ barfs. High Plains Drifter.
Yeah. The way Sam just grabs him and pushes him forward. It's so funny.
Said so chunky. Lord Sharkington. Said LMAO.
It's curdled. It's curdled because his body's hot.
Said fish not beating the vomit kink allegations.
How is that a kink? How is it a kink to watch people puke? I've never understood that. Like, I can't get off to it. It's just funny. It makes me laugh. I don't know. I couldn't imagine jerking off watching people puke. Like, shook it up too much. Stupid idiot. Why is this called Tay Pukes? Icky Pukers Tay. Why did they call it that?
High Plains Drifter. Said dude, look up metalheads puking.
False advertisement. Look up what? I gotta watch going on YouTube and stuff. Like I'm fine here. Where we can icky puke it up. Where's the big icky puker?
High Plains Drifter. Greg's
icky pukers.
Said lol.
If this actually loads, there's a lot of clips that didn't save fully. But this one has like a...
Said that sounds like something Simone who's trying to hide a puke kink would say.
How? <TNT. laughs> What are you talking
said
about?
Said I don't understand fish toes either, my dude, but here we are loudly crying. Lord Sharkington. Said all the videos have nonsense names now.
Yeah, they all have crazy ass names now.
Icky puker. I'm an icky puker.
The thing about Taylor is she forced herself to puke a lot, and that made me uncomfortable. So I don't think I have a kink if, like, you know, people forcing themselves to puke makes me uncomfortable.
Said we don't have a puke kink, lol.
Yeah, we don't have a puke kink. Me and High Plains, we're completely normal. We are completely normal people. Do not judge us. I think this is the one where Trisha's running through the hallway.
Said, but damn, gonna be hard for us to beat the accusations. A B.
Fight me.
I don't like the puking at all, lol.
No, you don't.
A B.
Here she goes.
Says not what I signed up for. A O B S E R V E R. Said the first step is acceptance.
I don't know. Does Ben come up here? Yeah, he does. What the fuck? He pukes. I was gonna take a shit, Trish. Oh, God. He's so funny.
Ew, Trish.
I don't think I could get. I don't think Ben could be mean to me on the show. I think I'd just be smiling the whole time. He'd probably get pissed off because I'm just too nice to him.
Said LMAO the way she tried to hold it.
Yeah, she just tried to like stuff it back in her face, but it couldn't happen. Hold up.
High Plains Drifter. Said Bennett up.
Aw, man. They didn't do any highs. Those guys are idiots. Stupid people in the chat. Stupid fish tank chatters.
Said there was some banger puke moments in S2.
Unfortunately, like, some of them happened before clipping came along. It's the only place you can find them is, like, YouTube's.
Lord Sharkington said Ben would be like Nicky Cheeses. Man face said TJ puking in the kitchen when they tool got put in the corner. AOBSERVB said what fluid we going for 2.5.
He's just trying to let the air out without throwing up. I think if you puke, you should get eliminated, right? Doesn't that make sense? Doesn't that make the most sense? You Ralph, you're out. Not like off the show, just like your challenge is done. Like you messed up, you're done. I never understood that. Oh, this is when she pukes into the sands.
You know, there's no way I can safely get this out without killing myself.
Jimmy. That back tattoo is insane.
TNT. Said, what does 2.5 mean, by the way?
Oh, who knows?
We're finally getting Greg Tank, and he's the host with four fish.
That'd be fun.
Fish lol.
I'd like that.
High Plains Drifter.
I'd watch that.
Said, dude, I could not handle that challenge.
This one? Or the one before? Vance always coming in, saving the retards.
High Plains Drifter.
So funny.
Said, space heaters.
Oh, the space heaters, yeah. No, that was such a good idea. Such a good idea. This whole challenge was insane, though.
TNT. Said mini season 2.5 Gregory Goldstriker, only four fish.
Yeah, they turned off all the heaters. It's 88.5 in there still. That's because there's like six people in there. 2.5 coals. It's just one coal, but he's bisected. The milk. Milk it up. Let's see here. So if that's not it, if puking's not your thing,
High Plains Drifter said Greg is such a genuine good dude.
Maybe falling's your thing? Do you like people falling down?
I was loaning it to you in a friendly way.
Greg is such a genuinely good dude. I think so. I think he's got some good. He's got some good personality traits. I think he's very friendly.
Bring your food. Yeah, sit over there. You take the mattress and have all of us sit on the ground.
Frank, very overweight. LOL.
Frank, very overweight. LOL.
Said
Cole.
There we go. All right, the game.
High Plains Drifter.
Greg or Dare?
Said Oliva Gay.
It is truth or dare.
High Plains Drifter. Said Oliva Gay.
Yo, Chris is so fat. He's got his own orbit.
Wow. If you choose truth, you must take a shot, which Greg will serve you.
then the judge just keeps moving. He just keeps going without even acknowledging it. He's just like, whatever. He fell down.
Stop, dude. Stop!
Tickle the baby.
Stop, dude!
Okay, you can definitely see this one.
Dude! Stop, dude!
Watch how he hits the corner of this cabinet.
I'll fucking jump.
Or not cabinet, the door.
I'll leave it alone.
The bar door.
Leave it alone.
Said your Chris is so fat. HES got his own.
Yo. Yo.
Said STAHPDOOD.
Stop. Stop, dude. Stop, dude. Stop. Dude, stop. Tickle the baby. Alright, let's switch this up to face to face for a minute.
Said Oliver Baby. High Plains Drifter. Said holy shit, he fell hard.
Yeah, he fell really hard. It's almost too much to watch sometimes. Cause he just like he catches the corner with his collarbone, I think. He really eats it. Alright, Sean. Let's get this pulled up. I'm wondering if this is how we go about doing the thing.
Lord Sharkington. Said Frank Hart. TNT. Said seeing Chris Airsoft Fatty rage through the Goon Cave cam was some of my fave personal moments.
Yeah. Dude, him just freaking out about being locked in there. And then he goes back inside. Like, why are you back in there? Like, you know they're just gonna lock you in there again, dude. What's wrong with you?
AOBSERVER. Said need a falls edit like the Hard Knock Life one for S1 lol.
Oh, that'd be so good.
S1 edits.
That's a good idea.
Man faced dog. Said frame too good by accident. High Plains Drifter. Said TNT where they locked him in. Lol.
Yeah, where they locked him in. Oh my god, where is this dude? Here we go. Oh, I guess I could have just went over to Discord, huh? There he is. This is sight.
Man-faced dog.
We'll get this. We'll get this
said
right.
Said I spent an hour today just looking at most viewed clips from the confessional, and I'd estimate 70% was Chris.
All right. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this. I'm gonna try and figure out how to do it first, and then we'll do it. Not from here. Okay. Maybe it's a little setting. No, it's the dashboard. No. Hey, Lord, do you know how to do that? Do you know how to raid from YouTube? I know it's a thing. Anyways.
High Plains Drifter said one of my favorite saved edits someone did was a rage compilation set to Gacked on Anger by Amel and the Sniffers.
I'll have to check
Lord
that out. Send that over to me if
said,
you know where it's
we
at.
Get a Hank of the Hill
I'd like to watch
lounge
that.
Per bar clip for S2 yet.
Do we get a Hank of the Hill theme? Ooh, that'd be
said
good.
When Frank accidentally slammed the goon door into the back of his head and then also watching Chris rage.
The season one was really good.
Through the cave cam check mark.
Oh yeah, where
Lord
he kicked
Sharkington
it. Yeah.
Said unsure I will come look. Lord Sharkington.
Yeah, please.
Said but Sean may have to be live first.
Okay. Poops. Poops. This says he's live. This says he's live. I'm gonna subscribe.
High Plains Drifter. Said we'll dual DM you it on Twitter.
Okay, cool. Oh man, I got his thing pulled up. Like here, he's watching his videos. He's doing like an intro thing. Here we go. Yeah, we're gonna head over to
said OMW.
We're gonna head over here to Sean's channel here in a second. But yeah, I just want to thank you guys
TNT.
For showing up. Thank you so much
said
for hanging out with
trapezoidal.
Me. It looks like he's getting trapezoidal. I really appreciate everybody for coming in and hanging out with me while we did our role play. Hold on 1 second.
AB said 07. High Plains Drifter said anytime G. Man faced dog said 07 did stream that game was a trip.
Are you in there? Are you done?
AOBSERVER said exploding head 7. TNT said CR saluting face thanks brother. See you on the dark side. Sean Street.
That's good. All right, sorry about that, guys. Yeah, but I'm just gonna let you guys go. I can't figure out how to raid, or I would have sent you guys over to Sean's channel. But thank you guys for showing up. Thank you for hanging out with me. Thank you for ordering lots of rat burgers. If you did get something, I will make sure that it gets to you. Just gotta show up to the order pickup window. All right, guys. Good night. Have a wonderful fun time on Sean's stream. We'll see you guys soon.
High
Bye.
Plains Drifter.
Bye.
Said have a fun night, guys.
See you guys.
AOBSERVER.
Bye bye.
Said GN.
Shawn it up.
Said Shawn it up. High Plains Drifter. Said see y'all again later this week.
Shawn it
Lord
up.
Lord Sharkington.
Yeah, we'll probably see you
said
again later.
07.
Yeah, we'll probably see you guys. We'll probably have to be playing King of the Castle or
said love the fish head.
I might be doing some inscription. Probably Wednesday. look out for my new video on Wednesday or Thursday. But till then, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.
Bye.